अगर वीडियोस ऑन करेंगे तो सारी चीजों को बहुत अच्छे से समझ पाएंगे आप लोग। सो गुड इवनिंग, माय नेम इज आयुष, आई एम योर होस्ट टुनाइट एंड वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑल ऑफ द चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंटल डिसऑर्डर्स। वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट सेवरल अदर कंडीशंस। सो वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट सेवरल अदर कंडीशंस। गुड इवनिंग टू यू मिस्टर प्रदीप, गुड इवनिंग टू एवरीवन। And we would be talking about all of the things that you have mentioned in the poll. So I want to throw the poll back to you guys. I want to throw the poll back to you guys and just help you understand what is happening here. All of the, when you're trying to solve an issue like autism or ADHD or anything around the spectrum or a disability that has been, जो भी intellectual disability रही हो आपके बच्चे को या हो आपको, ये आपको सवाल का जवाब ना पता हो, हानिया, दैट्स द क्वेश्चन वी आर, दैट्स द एग्जैक्ट क्वेश्चन वी आर ट्राइंग टू आंसर। सो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सिम्टम्स दैट वी शुड लुक इनटू, सिम्टम्स व्हिच मेक्स यू थिंक दैट योर चाइल्ड इज लैकिंग इन वन वे और द अदर। वो सिम्टम्स हमें समझने हैं एंड वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई दोस सिम्टम्स आर हैपनिंग। इट डजंट रियली मैटर व्हाट इज द नेम गिवन टू द कंडीशन, नाम क्या है उस कंडीशन का, वेदर इट इज ऑटिज्म, वेदर इट इज एडीएचडी, वेदर इट इज एनीथिंग एल्स, नन ऑफ दैट एक्चुअली मैटर्स। व्हाट मैटर्स इज व्हाट आर द एग्जैक्ट सिम्टम्स दैट यू आर फेसिंग। नाउ व्हेन यू आर फेसिंग एनी ऑफ दीज कंडीशंस, आई थिंक द स्क्रीन इज देयर फॉर यू, व्हेन यू आर फेसिंग एनी ऑफ दीज कंडीशंस यू आर गिवन टू डोर्स। आपको दो रास्ते दिखाए जाते हैं, एक रास्ता दिखाया जाता है दवाइयों का। सो फार there is nothing in any kind of pathology, whether it is allopathy or homeopathy or ayurveda or any other kind of modality, abhi tak koi pramaan nahi hai, there is no proof that there is a definitive cure for any kind of pathology or any kind of methodology that you would like to go for. Kisi bhi tarike se jaiye, koi proof nahi hai. Lekin management ke liye, there are specifically in allopathy I would want to talk about, there are two things which are given to your child. Either he is suppressed, his emotions, his activity, everything is suppressed, he is toned down, or else he is made to be, or he is given medicine so that he is a little more excited. So ya to sula dena hai ya jaga dena hai, uske siwa kuch bhi nahi hai. The conditions that you are suffering from are the ones which I have just shared: repetitive behavior, stimming, jaise hand flapping, yes, spinning, आई कॉन्टेक्ट ना होना, सोशलाइजेशन ना होना, रैशनलाइजेशन ना होना, चीजों का मीनिंगफुल एक सेंटेंस में ना जोड़ पाना, चीजों का मतलब ना निकाल पाना, बच्चों के साथ ना खेलना, पेरेंट्स के साथ इंटरेक्ट ना करना, कमांड्स फॉलो ना करना, टेंट्रम्स होना, ऑल ऑफ द कंडीशंस व्हिच आई हैव मेंशन्ड सो फार इज व्हाट द कंडीशन इज एंड देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ इश्यूज व्हिच गो बिहाइंड इट। नाउ द अदर थिंग व्हिच हैज बीन गिवन टू यू इज आप किसी तरीके की थेरेपी में जाइए, वेदर इट इज ओटी, वेदर इट इज स्पीच, वेदर इट इज बिहेवियर, वेदर इट इज साउंड, व्हाटएवर काइंड ऑफ थेरेपी इट इज, दैट इज नियरली सपोर्टिव। ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग्स आर वंडरफुल, दे आर एटलीस्ट नॉन इंटरवेंटिव। वो इंटरवेंट नहीं कर रही है, बच्चे की केमिकल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन को परमानेंटली चेंज नहीं कर रहे हैं, आर्टिफिशियली दे आर नॉट चेंजिंग एनीथिंग, सो एटलीस्ट इट इज बेटर देन मेडिसिन। बट योर चाइल्ड इज बीइंग ट्रीटेड लाइक अ रोबोट। अगर हैंडशेक करना सिखाना है तो बार बार वो हैंडशेक का मूवमेंट आपको बताया जाएगा और आपको आपको एक आदत डाली जाएगी बच्चे को कि कभी एक हाथ आगे बढ़ रहा है तो उसको क्या करना है उसके अगेंस्ट में। दैट इज द ओनली थिंग विच इज हैपनिंग। बट वुड ही बिकम क्रिएटिवली इन्वॉल्व कि हैंडशेक करना क्यों है, उसके पीछे का रीजन क्या है, ये बंदा है तो हैंडशेक करना है, दूसरा द अदर गाय इज देयर, आई शुडंट बी शेकिंग द हैंड। देयर इज अ सर्टेन लॉजिक, दैट क्रिएटिव लॉजिक, दैट रैशनलाइजेशन एटसेट्रा does not come because of any kind of a therapy, any kind of an external therapy. Internally, there are a lot of things which need to be resolved. Now, what we are going to talk about in this entire session is what happens inside, what are the lackings inside, and how we can potentially resolve them. We will be talking about a structured program also, but mostly we would be talking about how your child can be free again. Your child was born to be free. Your child was born to be free from all of these ailments and to be full again. How can he be full again? How can he live his life again? Wo sari cheezon ko janne ke liye, I would want to introduce in front of you Dr. Rashwani Garg. Dr. Rashwani Garg has done tremendous amount of work, especially in child intellectual disability. So we are we have run several batches very successfully. Yellow Squash is an aggregation platform, by the way. We run multiple programs for a lot of chronic conditions. Child development or intellectual disorders is one of them. And this is probably one of our most successful programs. We will show you the results that we have received towards the end and so on from the first batch, the initial 2 months of the first batch. Those are very promising. And I'm very proud to introduce Dr. Ashwini here, who has left no stone unturned to help people in whichever way possible. So, uske saath hi main ek chota sa poll aap logon ke samne kar raha hun. By the time Dr. Ashwini takes charge, I would welcome him. But ek chota sa poll aapke samne dubara maine kiya hai to understand the kind of things that you are going through, the kind of treatment that you are undergoing, to help you understand why it is not working to the extent that you hope that it should be working. Jis tarah se aapne socha tha ki jo aapne treatment kiya, itni mehnat ki hai, aap jagah jagah ghume hoge, you are a parent, you have done whatever is there in your own right, but wo kyun kaam nahi kiya, kitna kaam kiya, kaam. So all of this we will be discussing. And Dr. Ashwini, are you there, sir? I hope I am audible. Dr. Ashwini, please unmute yourself. So just to give a little bit of a background on functional medicine. Aap logon mein se bahut logon ke sawal honge ki functional medicine cheez kya hai. So functional medicine is why it is important. Host to give permission. I have given all the permissions that are there.
Hey, hi. Yes, now you had unmuted me.
All right, sir. So I'll just helping people understand about functional medicine. It is better to understand directly from the expert himself. But what we have known so far, just to give you a businessman or somebody who has observed from the outside, not being an expert himself, functional medicine is wonderful when we are trying to identify the root causes, because we are looking through proof what exactly is happening on the inside. So, sir, I think you would be the best person to take this forward.
Sure. Thank you, Ayush. I think you have set a great context that most of the kids are born to be normal. They're born to be real. Okay, so certain reasons why there's a problem in them, and we certainly can help them to get better. Now, before we get into that detail, let's understand what is this functional medicine. So there are two kind of therapies that are there in this in the medicine arena. One is they believe that we are designed to be sick and only drugs can solve the problem. And there's another school of thought, which we believe that our body is designed for health. Only we have to create the right conditions. Okay. So in functional medicine, we look at what are the possible reasons why a body becomes sick. Why a body becomes sick? What are the reasons behind the body becoming sick? And we start looking one by one into detail by running lot of advanced testing and getting a lot of information about their problem, their history and all that. And then we start fixing those reasons. Not that we start giving any drug. We start fixing the reasons. Hum problem ko karan ko jante hain aur karan ko fix karne lagte hain. As a consequence, most of the chronic problems start resolving. Diabetes can resolve, hypertension can resolve, autoimmune conditions can resolve, gastrointestinal diseases can resolve. Now, to have a healthy body, we need to have a healthy immune system. We need to have a healthy metabolism. We need to have a healthy digestive system. Now, if that is good, the brain will also function better. Agar aapka system theek nahi hai, aapka body theek nahi hai, aapka brain bhi theek nahi kaam karega. Agar aapka body ko theek kar diya jata hai, bachche ka body ko theek kar diya jata hai, then eventually the system will work, the brain will function better. As a consequence, the symptoms the child is going through will start resolving. So it's not about taking drugs, it's about finding the reason and correcting those reasons. So in this presentation, I'll take you through the reasons of the problem and the potential solution to the problem. Ayush, can you make me the co-host so I can. Ayush, can you make me the co-host? Okay. So far, let's understand this part also. This autism, ADHD, ASD, names are different. You know, different names and diagnoses are given, but at the end of the day, it's a child having a trouble with their abilities to learn new things, or you know, there are certain stereotypical behaviors that they show. If we look at it, 40 years back, probably only one child out of 2,000 will have this problem. In 2000, one child would have this problem. Today, almost one child in 150, one child in 150 has this problem. So number of child, the prevalence of the problem has tremendously increased. Okay. More and more children are suffering from this problem. And if you look at the reason that is given to us is, either the parenting is bad, mother is not doing a good job, or something is wrong with the genes of the child. That's the only reason given to us. There's nothing, no more digging deeper. हमको बता दिया जाता है कि जब बच्चे का जीन्स में कोई खराबी है, नहीं तो माता पिता ने अच्छा जॉब नहीं किया उनको पेरेंटिंग करने का. एंड ऐसे कौन सी यू गाइस आल्सो स्टार्ट गेटिंग इनटू मोर ट्रबल दैट यार शायद मेरे करके बच्चे को प्रॉब्लम है, बट दैट्स नॉट द प्रॉब्लम. सो इफ यू रियली लुक एट द जेनेटिक्स, ओनली यू नो हार्डकोर 5 इन द अराउंड द वर्ल्ड जो भी क्रॉनिक डिजीज बर्डन है, ओनली 5% ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम्स दैट आवर सोसाइटी सफर्स actually caused by the genetics. Most of the other problems are caused by the epigenetics, the reasons which is affecting the genes. Okay, so 82 in specifically to in terms of ASD, autism spectrum disorder, 80 to 85% of children, they were born normal. Unka bachpan theek tha, pehle ek do saal theek the, then they start regressing, they start losing the skills. Okay, they were born normal, they started regressing, they started losing the skills. This means they were not born with the problem. That means there's every possibility that your child, if they falls into 80-85% of the this thing, they can get better, they can absolutely can become normal. Of course, you know, depending on the severity, depending on the problem that we are dealing with, that would depend, but they can absolutely become normal. So that is what you have to understand, is we can do a lot of things for these kids. So now with this data, you might have got a picture that autism or ASD or ADHD, it is not just a genetic problem. There's nothing wrong in most of the kids with their genetic makeup. They were born normal, and they lost the skills. That means they have a good genetic makeup. Only the environment has given the trouble. So now understand, this is not a brain problem only. It is a bodily problem. Either their stomach is not happy, either the food that is given to is not good, or the bacteria in the gut is not happy, or there's a lot of toxins in the system. These conditions are causing them to get into these specific behaviors. Nothing wrong with their genetic makeup. Now, if you get that picture, you will get the hope that your child can get better. If you keep thinking genetics is the reason, now you cannot change the genetics, right? We are born with the genetics and we cannot change it until somebody deployed some gene therapy. So we cannot change the genetics. Now, but when the child is born with the normal genes, you really need not to change it. Okay, it's only the environment which has given the trouble. Now let's get into a little more detail. If you look at your child, you know, there are a lot of troubles that a child is going through. The first thing, in most of the cases, we see their stomach is not healthy. Their digestion is not healthy. They're bloated, they're constipated. There's undigested stool, food in their stool, lot of trouble with their digestive system. Then they're hypersensitive, you know, they don't want to hear certain noises. They don't want you to touch, okay, certain hypersensitivity about their receptiveness. Then there's a communication problem, socialization problem. And many of them have certain allergies, okay? And some sort of autoimmunity that we see when we look at them. So a lot of immune problem is there. And as a consequence, you know, if there's any fungal infection, which is very common in these guys, they start getting a repetitive behavior. So these are some of the things, and this collectively is given a diagnosis. Now, we don't have to treat the diagnosis, we have to treat the problem. If we treat the problem, diagnosis will be solved by itself. Okay, so now let's understand again, very categorically, I'm telling you, genes load the gun, but environment pulls the trigger, which means you have a genetic makeup and there's an environment around the gene. This environment is impacting the genetic makeup to do a manifestation. This will remain constant, but this environment is changing. Now, if you correct the environment, the gene expression will be better. As a consequence, you can get rid of the problem. So to have a healthy body, you need a healthy immune system, you need a healthy gut function, you need a good detoxification. If any toxins get into our system, our body is capable to take out the toxins. When this capability is impaired, this is a problem. This is where the problem starts. Now you have probably will be must have been gone to different various doctors, therapies, all that you have done, but probably you might have not got a lot of answers why your child, when they were born normal, what has led to the problem in the first place. So these are some of the list of the things which probably could have triggered the problem. Oxidative stress, when it becomes high, a child can get into trouble. Dysbiosis, basically our gut has a lot of bacteria, good and unhealthy bacteria. When unhealthy becomes more, this is called dysbiosis. That same thing which when happens in the small intestine, that is called SIBO. This can change the behavior of your child. Just change in the proportion of the good and the bad bacteria can change the behavior of your child. If your child is intolerant to your certain foods and they are sensitive to certain foods, and we still keep feeding those foods to them, that is a trouble to them. Parasitic infection, very, very common. 60% of the cases that we see, they have a parasitic infection. Okay. And that can also trigger this problem. Elevated histamines because of the allergies. Low glutathione is another part of the problem. If there's a high toxin burden in your child, which is aluminium, mercury, arsenic, lead, strontium, manganese, which becomes too high in some cases. When we run a thorough testing on these guys, blood test or a hair sample analysis, we see that there's a lot of toxins in the system, which is not letting the cell function, which is not letting their body function. As a consequence, they show this behavior. Genetics is only one small part of the problem. And in some cases, probably you as a parent must have seen that your child was normal, you're given a vaccine and they started throwing the problems. This can be another reason. Almost all the kids are low on vitamin D. That's a big problem today. When a child is low vitamin D, they can get into problem. If a mother was not healthy when the child was she was pregnant with the child, or mother had some deficiencies in the problem in that period, that is another part of the problem. If a mother was using folic acid, just using folic acid can also put your child into trouble. Of course, some epigenetics, methylation problems, or as I told, poor detoxification system, poor mitochondrial function, or exposure to the radiation during pregnancy. These are the reasons which has led to the child into the trouble. The good news is most of the things, except for the genes, most of the things you can start working on them. You can start fixing them. Now, as you start fixing the reasons, you can fix the problem. If you don't fix you don't even find out the problem, you only looking at the symptoms and somehow you're trying to correct the symptoms, possibly you will not get to any conclusion. So again, a healthy body needs a healthy digestive system. If your child don't have a healthy digestive system, or there's an inflammation in the child's digestive system, the food that we are eating, it does not become a part of the child. They start getting deficit into a lot of the raw materials that a healthy body needs. Okay. Now, when the microbiome, the bacteria in the gut is not healthy, this leads to inflammation in the gut. inflammation, if it starts in the gut, eventually it goes into the brain also. The same inflammation can get into the brain. As a consequence, autism is actually inflammation in the brain. Okay, it starts in the gut. If the gut is not healthy, there's a trouble. So this inflammation has led to the brain, and you know, brain start throwing the symptoms. These symptoms are not of the something wrong with the brain or this poor development, nothing like that. It's just inflammation temporarily causing the symptoms. Now, agar inflammation ko theek nahi karenge, wo lifelong problem ban jayega. Agar hum inflammation ko theek kar denge brain mein, body mein, to cheezein theek hone lagenge. Imagine a scooter without a fuel. Okay, you cannot run the scooter without a fuel. Same with the body, right? Many of the children we see, and when we do a thorough investigation, they're low on proteins, they're low on basic B complex, vitamin D, magnesium, zinc, basic raw materials are missing into them. Fatty acids are missing. Agar raw material nahi hai body mein, how do you expect your child to grow? How do you expect the brain to grow for them? Okay. Then multiple food allergies. Sometimes you feed certain foods, but the food does not suit your child, and you keep feeding them, it will keep increasing the problem. Okay. And then, of course, there are a lot of neurotoxic xenobiotics. For example, you give the lot of packaged food to your child. You give a lot of kurkure, lot of milk which is coming in a plastic package. So all these toxins, when we feed a child, how do you expect the body to function well? So you have to correlate what you're doing, what is wrong with your child, what is the wrong step probably we are taking, where it has led to the problem. So functional medicine, it's all about, you know, finding the need of a healthy system. And in your child case, we'll try to figure out what is going wrong in terms of the food, in terms of the microbiome, in terms of the toxicities, in terms of the nutritional deficiencies or the lighting around us. Then we address the basic need, what is required for the system. As a consequence, the chemistry in the brain will start functioning better. As a consequence, these symptoms will start coming down. It is not about giving you the drugs. No pharmaceuticals will be used in the treatment, except you know, anything fungal infection, all that is required. So you need to understand why your child has got into the problem, when they were born normal, and what you should be doing. Now, in terms of our experience that we see, nutrition is a critical area. And most of the kids, they when we run their blood test, they are low on antioxidants. They're low on vitamin C. Vitamin E is low. Zinc is low. Selenium is low. Proteins are low. B complex is low. Healthy fats are low. Okay. If a body is missing onto the raw material, that can lead to the symptoms of autism, that can lead to the symptoms of ASD, that can lead, you know, poor learning abilities, just because the body don't have raw material. Second part of the game is we are feeding them certain foods which we humans are not supposed to be eating, which is genetically modified foods. Our body is not equipped to handle genetically modified foods, and certain people are more sensitive to them, which is commonly available foods are dairy, wheat, and soya. When we feed these foods, there's an inflammation in the gut, then there's inflammation in the body, then there's an inflammation in the brain, and the child will start throwing symptoms. Food allergies is another one. Maybe your child is allergic to eggs or fish or walnuts or peanuts. You need to figure out what is the allergy for your child, which is causing them the trouble. It is nothing wrong with the brain. It's just allergy causing inflammation in the brain, causing the trouble for the child. This is a very it's a recent concept, but not very people, many people are aware about it. This is called leaky gut. So our digestive system is designed to digest the food and take the nutrition into the blood and throw out the garbage. This is how the system is designed. So imagine you have this a tea filter. You pour in the tea, you get the tea, and all the garbage remains there. But if the size of the pour of the filter becomes bigger, if the pour size becomes bigger, then the garbage will start coming into your tea. The tea leaves will start coming into your tea. When the gut becomes, the pores in the gut becomes bigger, that is called leaky gut. As a consequence, the bad bacterial byproducts, fungal byproducts, or food which is not supposed to be getting into your bloodstream, undigested food start getting into your bloodstream, and your immune system start reacting to it. वो रिएक्शन चलते इन्फ्लेमेशन बढ़ेगा, इन्फ्लेमेशन बढ़ते आपको ब्रेन में इन्फ्लेमेशन होगा, जिसके कारण इन्फ्लेमेशन के कारण सिम्टम्स आएंगे. नॉट दैट देयर इज समथिंग रॉन्ग इन द जेनेटिक्स और एनी रॉन्ग विद द ब्रेन, इट्स अ इन्फ्लेमेशन व्हिच इज कॉजिंग देम द ट्रबल. तो अपने को फिगर आउट करना है कि आपके बच्चे में क्या प्रॉब्लम है. व्हाट आर द कॉमन ट्रिगर्स फॉर दिस लीकी गट? व्हीट, बार्ले, राइस एंड फ्यू अदर ग्रेन्स व्हिच आर कॉमनली यूज्ड, उसके कारण बच्चों को प्रॉब्लम है. इसका प्रॉब्लम होता क्यों है? व्हाई डू वी गेट इनटू सच अ ट्रबल फॉर फॉर स्पेसिफिक चाइल्ड? नाउ द फूड दैट वी ईट हैज टू बी डाइजेस्टेड बाय द डाइजेस्टिव जूसेस एंड द गट बैक्टीरिया. व्हेन अ चाइल्ड डोंट हैव इनफ गुड हेल्दी बैक्टीरिया, वी डोंट डाइजेस्ट दीज प्रोटीन्स व्हिच आर कमिंग फ्रॉम अ जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड फूड्स. सो दीज अनडाइजेस्टेड प्रोटीन्स स्टार्ट मेकिंग सर्टन प्रोटीन्स विद इन द बॉडी. And immune system start reacting to these proteins, as a consequence, we start attacking our own self also. This is called molecular mimicry. Another very important concept that I mentioned is dysbiosis, which is to have a healthy brain, you have to have a healthy gut bacteria. When you don't have healthy gut bacteria, you cannot have a healthy brain. Lot of good products are made by the gut bacteria. One of them is serotonin. It's a happy hormone. If a body don't have enough good healthy bacteria, a body will not produce enough of the serotonin. As a consequence, the brain will be affected. So just imagine we as an adult, if you don't have a healthy stomach one day, you are constipated, you are bloated, there's something wrong with your stomach, your whole day is ruined. Okay. Imagine your child having trouble in the stomach all the time. How do you expect their brain to function better? They cannot make a food as a part of their body. They are not making some of the raw materials which is required for the brain to function better. So just because the system has unhealthy bacteria, less of the good bacteria, which is called dysbiosis, we can test this thing and, you know, help you get better. Again, to have a healthy body, we need a healthy digestive system and healthy endocrine system. The hormones within the system has to be healthy. That's a prerequisite of a healthy body. Now, what are the things sometimes knowingly, unknowingly we do to disrupt our digestive system? Sometimes we give them antibiotics and the digestive system is taken for a toll, and there's a lot of breakdown there. Acid blockers can cause a trouble. Gluten can cause a trouble. Painkillers can cause a trouble. Steroids, overuse of laxative, high sugar diets, which is very common every time, you know, just on the name of the, you know, feed our child with something, we give them high sugar diets, that kills their digestive system. Food allergies can kill the digestive system. Processed and junk foods can kill the digestive system. And what kills the endocrine system, the hormones in the system? Body lotions can kill the endocrine system. Sun blocks is another problem. Pesticides can mimic like hormones, but, you know, trouble this whole system within ourselves. Plastics is another one. Meat which is not organic is another trouble which we bring to our children. As a consequence, these guys start throwing symptoms. Another very, very important finding that we have is bad quality water. Probably you can relate to, many of you might be able to relate to this, what I'm telling now. Many of the children that we see, they are dehydrated. The blood markers are showing they are dehydrated. But when we ask the parent would tell us their child is drinking more than enough water. They're always thirsty. They're very thirsty, but the system is dehydrated. They are going to urine, past urine every hour. They're drinking a lot of water, but their cells are dehydrated. Now, when I say bad water, which means there's a structure of water. The right side image, you see the water has a structure. Left side is the unorganized water. The kind of water we feed, kind of hydration can happen to our cells. When we feed our system with the unstructured water, it does not hydrate our cells. As a consequence, our cells don't get the water. As a consequence, they don't perform the cellular functions. As a consequence, there's an inflammation. There's a lot of toxins within the cell And if the cell, which is a fundamental unit of our body, is not functioning well, the brain will not function well. So it is not the problem of a brain. It is a bodily problem where dehydration is another reason which is adding to the trouble. Another very, very important, something you must take away from this webinar is non-native electromagnetic field. Now, today there's a cellular network, there's a Wi-Fi, there's a phone network, there is a TV network. You know, our body is bombarded with a lot of radiation. Then there's a lot of artificial lighting around us. Okay. This creates an electromagnetic field which is not unnatural to us. And this is a major reason behind a child not having a lot of trouble. So just to give you a little bit on the gravity of the problem, a six-year-old child's body absorbs 60% more radio frequencies from a cell phone and other wireless devices than a person in their 20s. So children born in this era of technology, they are more prone to the problem. Okay, you must have observed, since this lockdowns has happened, your child might be normal, and after the lockdown, when they are spending more time inside the house, more time on the phone and the TV and the laptop, they started throwing the symptoms. So nothing wrong with the brain, it's just the environment of this radiation is killing them. Now, in our patient group, when we ask them to go under sun, we ask them to stop using a lot of Wi-Fi's and all that. Just simple interventions will, you know, a child will start healing better. They start getting a better sleep by avoiding artificial light or avoiding this phones at night. So this is a very, very important thing you must take away. So now ask yourself, is your child or a child's body, brain getting everything that is required to function optimally? Does your child has enough nutrition? Is something is getting into child's body, brain, which is interfering with the ability to function optimally? If everything is right within the system, is any toxin which is causing the cell not to function better, or is it electromagnetic field which is causing not to function better, or is there dehydration in the body which is causing them not to function better? Okay, so it's don't look at the symptoms. Try to find the reasons behind. So what you can what is the solution? Start removing toxins from the child's food. Give them a balanced nutritious diet. Start reducing the inflammation. There are various reasons of inflammation. We have to bring it down, and start improving the gut bacteria of your child. Okay. This is critical, that if you don't know the reason, you cannot fix the reason. So with yellow squash, we have done this multiple group sessions, and then we have multiple groups running in parallel. So this is the data from first of the group, which is within 2 months, you know, as a collective, this thing, 40% of the children had a better speech and receptive understanding. 40% of the children had, this is data for almost 40 to 45 patients. So 40% of the children has a better sleep patterns. 50% of the cases, they started showing better eye contact. 40% have better, improved stimming problem. Compulsive behavior reduced. Hyperactivity reduced. More importantly, many of them showed a very good improvement into digestive abilities, you know. More than 60% of the kids have shown improved digestive system. Now, if digestion start improving, the body will start functioning better. The sociability has increased in many of the cases. So imagine, without using any drug, without using any pharmaceutical drug, just by changing the diet, changing the microbiome, feeding enough nutrition, correcting the deficiencies, correcting the water, correcting the environment, we have brought down these changes in just 2 months. So these are some of the examples of parents who have, you know, shared with us. So one of the child was 10 years old, previous diagnosis was ASD. We have seen improvement in the bowel movement, receptive language has improved, instruction following has improved, speech to a certain extent has improved. This is a wording from a mother. Another one, which is a 5.5-year male, self-injurious behavior and hurting others has lessened. It has not gone. It is just a first month readings that they have given us. Speech become more clear. Understanding has improved. So this is some of the outcomes. That another one, he shows more interest to singing rhymes. Okay, but he only starts few words and looks at me to sing. And he started to walking. Sometimes he answers very correctly. Okay. Another mother tells Hasan bowel movements is resolved to a greater extent. He listens to my instructions most of the time. So these kids have their age of 5 or 6 or 10 years. All of them, they have started improving very well. This is another one, which is a young kid, which is 3.5 years old. Expressive language has still lacking in the past 3 months. She gave surprise to me using 2-word sentences for 3 times. Even that word I'd never taught her before. She voluntarily played with her brother, and I'm happy with her improvement. Now, see, we all as a parent, nobody has taught us to how to behave with others. You know, we humans have certain abilities, intelligence within ourselves. Even somebody does not teaches us, we can learn these things with because of that intelligence. When that intelligence is taken over by something else because of the body does not have the right environment, it does not function. But when we start creating the right environment for the body, things will start improving. So these are some of the examples. So Ayush, you will take over now.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much. And sorry again, my video and everything would be a little awkward. Hold on a second. Let me do this. Let me switch on the video from here. I hope my video. Okay. All right. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I think so. Let's try and understand what is it that sir has been sharing. So I don't have access.
So shall I share a screen?
Yeah, if you can share the screen for me.
Yes.
Yeah. So thank you. Thank you so much. So let's talk about how the program is. So the program is a 3-month-long program that we are talking about, and it's broken into 2 parts. So one is the treatment part, and the second is how do you implement the treatment? So there are so many things that you would have to do. A lot of things you would have to start afresh. Nayi cheezein aapko shuruaat karni padengi aur bahut sari purani cheezein aapne band karni padengi. Dekhiye, expert ke liye bahut sari cheezein aapko advise karna is fine, it's easy, but implementing is always tough, as we have found out in our programs also. So we have a very, very robust community support and engagement kind of a module as well, alongside with treatment, which is completely personalized. Next slide, sir, please. So we, in the treatment part of it, the way we begin is that we start with a very, very detailed health history form. So there are some 70, 80 odd questions which are there. So we cover all aspects of how the child was born and what happened and all the tests you have taken. Jitna bhi aapne bache ke liye koshish kari hongi, wo sari capture hongi. Basis that case analysis is done, and wherever there are missing gaps, we go for it. Some blood work. Blood work ke liye aapko kahin bhi jaane karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Koi bhi cheez aise karne ki zarurat nahi hai. All you need to do is so there would be a person visiting your home for home sample collection. और वो आराम से कर सकते हो. इफ देयर इज कोविड सेंसिटिविटी, देन वी कैन इवन सेंड अ ड्राई किट टू योर होम, एंड यू हैव टू ड्रॉप यूरिन एंड स्टूल सैंपल फॉर द चाइल्ड एंड देन कुरियर अस बैक टू कुरियर दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग बैक टू अस. बेसिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ ऑल द लैब रिपोर्ट्स, वी प्रिपेयर अ प्लान ऑफ एक्शन एंड वी एक्सप्लेन टू यू व्हाट आर द रूट कॉजेज. नाउ प्रिपेयरिंग प्लान ऑफ एक्शन इज एग्जैक्टली वेयर फंक्शनल मेडिसिन अप्रोच इज एक्सट्रीमली एक्सट्रीमली इंपॉर्टेंट. किस तरीके से करते हैं, क्या करते हैं, वो सारी चीजें आप लोगों फंक्शनल मेडिसिन की अप्रोच हमें रूट कॉज तक पहुंचने में हेल्प करती है. सो इफ यू कैन निधि स्टार्ट द पोल. right? So there would be a small little poll for you guys. Aap us pe response zarur kariyega in case you are interested in the program to know more and questions and everything. But basis about the program again, we explain to you what are the 4 or 5 or 10 different root causes for all of these symptoms and how, in a simple language, we'll explain to you, we plan to correct them. Now, basis that treatment shuru hoga, or treatment mein, you are directly connected with the doctor through WhatsApp and several other media, etc. And you can ask the question with the doctor and your support team continuously. So that connect is there, and which is very important, because your feedback helps us put a very strong grasp on how the treatment should go. So basically, we start with a hypothesis. Ek hypothesis se shuruaat karte hain aur pehle mahine mein treatment ke upar grasp banane ki koshish karte hain. Ab yahan se shuruaat hone ke baad, the second and third month is about reassessment and about implementation and getting results. So reassessment, implementation, and getting results. And the kind of results we are getting, I have already shown it to you. Now, the connectivity with you is through WhatsApp, through community, through doctor support, and through also through a behavioral expert. And there are several kinds of different things, such as therapies and all different kinds of new things that you would be subjected to. Aapko exposure diya jayega kaafi sari cheezon ka. So next slide, please, sir. So Throughout, you would be having several sessions, so that there are ask me sessions in the second and third month, and follow up, realignment, retesting. Towards the end, we go for a retesting so that you have a before and after comparison as well. आपने शुरुआत कहाँ से करी थी और आप कहाँ तक पहुँचे हैं? So that we plan to do and that we continuously do. और उसके results कुछ कुछ आपके सामने भी है. What happened after 2 months, for example? Next slide, sir, please. So about community engagement ke case mein, so there are again, as I said, bahut sari cheeze aapko batayi jayengi, but execution is tough. So because of which we have educational classes. So there are 4 classes which happen in the first month about root causes, nutritional deficiency, gut health, and also toxicity and radiation. These 4 classes are there in the first month, and second month we have bi-weekly sessions which are topical in nature. जिसके टॉपिक्स आप लोग डिसाइड करते हो, एजुकेटर्स और पेरेंट्स सभी इस कम्युनिटी में होते हैं, वो सब मिलके डिसाइड करते हैं, एंड देयर पेरेंट्स हेल्प ईच अदर आउट. इट्स अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग एलिमेंट ऑफ पेरेंट्स हेल्पिंग ईच अदर आउट एज वेल. सो दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस इन मंथ 2, मंथ 3 एज वेल. तो ये कंटिन्यूस आपका सपोर्ट रहता है कम्युनिटी के थ्रू. Now, the prices of the program, when does it happen, how do we pay, and all of that. So next slide, sir, please. So through we discuss about this 4-step process. So we go for diagnosis. आपको लगातार जो आपका treatment plan बनता है उसकी basis पे we continuously keep educating you. We personalize the entire treatment for you, and basis that community and support that continuously keeps on going. Next slide, sir. These sir, you would want to elaborate on this?
Sure. Thank you, Yush. So basically, you know, we will equip you with the understanding why there's a disease, and we will show you enough data from the testing to, you know, help you understand each aspect of the problem. Now, when you start implementing, okay, so this is a parent driven model. We as doctors will help you understand in detail why there's a problem and what is the action plan. So at home, you have to do these things. Now, when you start doing it, you know, if any allergies, they will start coming down. Stomach digestive issues, they will start resolving. If any asthma, it'll disappear. Okay. Now, in terms of their mood, you know, there'll be improvement in their anxiety. There'll be improvement in their sleep. There'll be improvement in their impulsiveness, aggressiveness. Any stereotypical behavior like flapping hands and seeing and rotating things, whatever, you know, those typical symptoms, they will start improving. So as a consequence, you know, in many of the children, most of the cases, a child will become more independent. Today, they need a parent for every part of their thingy. They start becoming independent. Improvement in their communication will definitely improve. The socializing abilities, they will start responding better emotions to a parent. A good number of people, if you continue doing what we have asked you to do, in good number of people, the tag of the problem, which is autism, which is ASD, which is ADHD, doesn't matter what is the tag of the problem. In good number of people, you probably will be able to take out the tag from the child, from your child.
Right. So the cost of the program for the 3-month treatment, along with community support and everything, is 16,000 rupees, which is applicable for the next 2 days. Next slide, please. So I'll just run through this. So if you want to buy in the first month, wherein all the assessment and plan of action is getting prepared, etc., you can buy in the first month, which is at 8,000 rupees, and then you can buy in the next 2 months, but the price would be, basically for the full 2 months, which is a full price. So 8,000 and 12,000, which would be 20,000 in totality. So depending upon you, you can choose whichever is more convenient. We are providing you that kind of a flexibility for you. Now, there are some educators who always join. So for educators who join the program, sir, next slide. So educators who join the program, they can also join. There would not be any treatment covered, but special educators and different kinds of people who want to join this for learning purposes, all the classes would be made available to you. And you also would be having the access to both sides of the thing. So basically the WhatsApp group, so parents ko treatment kya mil raha hai, usse kya benefit aa raha hai, sab cheez aap seekh paoge. And you also have access to the care providers. And you can ask your questions and queries, and you have their connectivity to bounce off some ideas as well. So cost to them for a 3-month program is only 7,000 rupees. So how you can make the payment in case you want to, and when does it start? It starts on Saturday. The first session starts on Saturday, but you can, I would encourage anybody and everybody to start now. The reason is, the moment you start, your meter is down in terms of treatment. You get the analysis form, health history form, and the treatment begins right away. So you get those extra days and get that extra attention also. So now you can start. Otherwise, the classes are beginning from 19th of June, which is a Saturday, 7 p.m. in the evening. Next slide, sir. So you can pay by all kinds of methodologies, UPI, credit card, debit card, bank transfers, and all of that. All of that is there. So kahin se bhi aap kar sakte ho. The classes are beginning. Now we would unmute you and you can ask your questions directly to Dr. Ashwini as well. So Nidhi, can you unmute please? Meanwhile, we'll pick up a few questions from the chat. Does the mobile tower cause radiation, and what charges do you consider for the 3-month program? It is 16,000 rupees. Will you provide medicine for detox fungus? Yes, the treatment plan covers detox, fungal improvements, and so on. Eradication of fungus, fungal disease, and so on. Everything is there. Program is available, Nimita, everywhere. Right.
Hello. Good evening. My name is Dr. Ritika. I wanted to know, how is the program being? Is it online, or are you going to interact with the child? Do you have available slots in every city? How is it like? Like, you have explained about the program. How is it? It is actually very superficial the way you explain. So before enrolling, we would like to know the functioning of the program. See, pricing is like individualized. Actually, if you say test will be individualized, not every kid will require all the kind of tests.
Absolutely. So,
pricing is not the criteria here. We would like to know how is the process actually, community participation, doing the test, starting the program. Everything is X, Y, Z, but what is actually functional medicine, which is different than a pediatrician giving me at hand the same thing? See, if I go to a pediatrician and if I say that these are the issues, he might hand me up some antiprotozoals, antihelminthics, or X, Y, Z. What is it different that we are providing, and how is the working of our section that is happening? on ground, we would like to have a video or something if you can.
Ma'am, we understood your question. Your question is, how does it work out, etc. Sir, would you want to take that question?
So, Dr. Ritika, let's understand this part. A problem might be because of multiple reasons. Food can be one problem. Gut microbiome can be another problem. Toxicities can be another problem. Water can be another problem. Deficiencies in the body can be another problem. Lighting, I'm sitting in a red light. I'm not using the blue light. This blue light can be another problem. Wi-Fi, cellular networks can be another problem. Now, this is a lot of issues coming to give you a problem. Okay. We will help you understand each aspect of this problem and how you can solve the problem. How we will conduct online sessions. First month, there will be four sessions. First on the food, then on the gut, then on the detoxification, on the, then we get into more non-physical sciences also, which is sound therapy, which is quantum healing, which is calor energy. Then there will be session on water. So we will help you understand every aspect of the problem. As a parent, you should understand why your child is having a problem and what you should be doing. That's one of, in terms of educating a parent, because if you as a parent know the problem, you can solve it. Second part of the problem, we will based on the findings, we'll send you a very detailed Google document where you will fill in from head to toe all the symptoms, all the problems that your child is going, not related to just to ADHD autism. Complete bodily picture we will get. Based on that, we will tell you what test, a blood test, a metabolite test, a microbiome report, or fatty acid report, or heavy metal hair sample analysis. Depending on need of it, we'll tell you what is required for your child. Combining this test reports, combining the problems from which you have told about your child, we will come up with the action plan, okay? You need to do this, and these are the supplements you should be taking. We will not use any pharmaceutical for that matter. Okay, we help you in that way, understand the problem and make a very personalized treatment plan, which you have to do at home. Okay, so there is no interaction per se with the child because we are solving the reason of the problem. We are not solving the problem by itself. If there's a behavioral issue, it's a repetitive moment. We don't want to. There's a reason why there's a repetitive moment. Most of the time, it's a fungal infection. We help you treat the fungal infection, as a consequence, a repetitive moment will come down. So we help you understand and help you treat.
So just to elaborate on what Dr. Ashwini said, I hope I'm audible. So just to elaborate on what Dr. Ashwini said is basically, so we go for tests, we try and understand what is happening on the insides. We go for a detailed health history and so on. We know what is happening. And they are thereby we prepare a very detailed plan of action, which we discuss with you before the treatment begins. Forget about the money and this and that. Now, there are two parts. One is the healing and the treatment, which has the diet part and the environment part. And also, you know, the treatment through supplementations. All of this combined is there, but creating the environment requires a lot of effort and a lot of understanding, for which we have classes. And there is a direct and continuous connectivity with the doctor. So we don't need to see your child from the outside. So the mindset that we have to have is that all the external therapies that we do, jo hamare dimag mein hai, ki, you know, speech therapy ke liye jana hoga, bacche ko bahar se dekhna hoga, etc. Bahar se externally train nahi karna hai because of the problem is inside, and we're trying to treat the child from the inside. So those of you who are interested in the program, I hope I'm audible. Can you please type in yes or response?
Yes, you are audible.
All right, perfect.
Yes, you are.
You can unmute yourself, ask your questions, and those of you who are interested or have any queries, please keep sharing your phone numbers with us in the group chat. You can also, you know, click onto our names and you can send it privately if there is any privacy concern.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am. Hello. Go ahead.
So can you please show me some testimonies regarding the cure or regarding reverse of autism or ADHD like that?
Yeah, so that's That's what we discussed, ma'am.
We're receiving a lot of testimonies
from the... Right. So these are some of the experiences that parents have had, and testimony in terms of we have shown you the statistics also. Jis tarah ki problems hoti hai bachcho, these are all testimonies. So this is a 5.5-year-old male child with diagnosis of ADHD, and he has started singing now. So bowel movements getting resolved and several other such issues. So the statistics slide, so can we throw that slide, please? So these are the different issues which your child is having. Forget about whatever is given to the condition of the child. These are the issues which children are having, and this is the collective understanding of within 2 months what we have been able to achieve at an average. So speech improvement and receptive understanding improvement, there has been around 42-43%, sleep patterns and all of this. GI improvements have been tremendous and so on. Stimulus, repetitive behavior, hand flapping and those kind of things.
Can we do the test? We are from Kerala. And how can we do the test?
Hello.
Yes,
hello. Yes, ma'am. Go ahead.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Can we do this exam in Kerala?
Yeah, yeah. Whichever part of the world, ma'am. Whichever part of the world. It's an online program. So you don't have to bring your child anywhere. You don't have to come anywhere even. Okay, so
how can we do the test?
So testing, there would be home sample collection. We have collaborations with our lab partners. They can come to your home and collect the samples, ma'am.
Okay. Fine. Thank you.
Hello.
Excuse
me. Hello. Test जो कर रहे हैं बच्चों के भी टेस्ट जो जो चाहिए होंगे वो करवाएंगे तो वो सबके लिए कॉमन होते हैं या अलग अलग बच्चों के हिसाब से आप अलग अलग करवाओगे
अलग अलग
हम ये वेबिनार जो है वो भी अटेंड करना चाहते हैं लेकिन हम चाहते हैं कि एक बार पर्सनली अगर आपको मिलना चाहें तो वो मिल सकते हैं कैसे होता है ये सिस्टम
डॉक्टर साहब सर बैंगलोर बेस्ड हैं अगर आप बैंगलोर जा सकते हैं तो बिल्कुल चाहिए उसमें कोई अलग से हमें कोई परेशानी नहीं है उसको एंटरटेन करने में बट द पॉइंट इज कि आप जैसे भी बातचीत करना चाहें वो बातचीत कर सकते हैं ऐसा कोई इशू नहीं और आपने सवाल अभी पूछ के फिजिकली बच्चे को दिखा के कुछ नहीं होगा मेरा कहने का मतलब ये है बच्चे के अंदर देखना है जो परेशानी है वो बच्चे के अंदर है बाहर उसके जो सिम्टम्स हैं जो हाथ पांव हिलाता है या बात नहीं करता है या जो भी करता हो वो सारी चीजें अंदर किसी वजह से हो रही है उसके टेस्ट के थ्रू आपकी हिस्ट्री के थ्रू सबसे पहले आप एक बहुत ही डिटेल हेल्थ हिस्ट्री फॉर्म भरिएगा जिसको भरने में 1.5 घंटा 2 घंटा लगेंगे आपको 70-80 सवाल है उसमें सारी जानकारी लेते हैं बच्चे के बारे में जो आप बताना चाहते हैं दिखाना चाहते हैं वो सारी चीजें आप फॉर्म में बता पाएंगे
ओके
और उसकी बेसिस पर ही टेस्ट होंगे
फॉर्म के बेसिस पे आप उसको जो टेस्ट जो करवाने हैं जो मतलब पैथोलॉजिकल टेस्ट करवाने वो आप फॉर्म के बेसिस पे आप करवाओगे जो हमारी जो डिटेल हम आपको देंगे उस हिसाब से आप पैथोलॉजिकल टेस्ट
एब्सोल्युटली करेंगे तो पहला स्टेप है हम हेल्थ हिस्ट्री फॉर्म भरेंगे दूसरा स्टेप है उसकी बेसिस पे हम टेस्ट कराएंगे तीसरा स्टेप है कि उसकी बेसिस पे हम केस एनालिसिस करेंगे एक प्लान ऑफ एक्शन बनाएंगे चौथा स्टेप है एक एक्सप्लेनेटरी कॉल होगी जिसमें पेरेंट्स को सादी भाषा में समझाया जाएगा ये 15 प्रॉब्लम निकली है और इसके पीछे के कारण ये है और इस तरीके से चलेंगे तो रिजॉल्व कर और फिर उसके बाद में आपकी लगातार क्लासेस होती रहेंगी सिखाने के लिए और ट्रीटमेंट पैरेलली चलता रहेगा डॉक्टर के साथ में कंटिन्यूअसली पर्सनल लेवल पे उसका ग्रुप से लेना देना नहीं है ग्रुप में आपकी एजुकेशन है आपका ओवरऑल एनवायरमेंट को कैसे बदले उन सब की जानकारी है ट्रीटमेंट आपका पर्सनलाइज है
और ये ट्रीटमेंट में आप मतलब पैथोलॉजिकल मेडिसिन भी देंगे ये अपने जो मेडिसिन एलोपैथी
हैं जो सर फार्मास्यूटिकल ड्रग्स से आप सिम्टोमेटिकली किसी चीज को छेड़छाड़ कर सकते हो और कुछ समय के लिए कुछ ऊपर नीचे कर सकते हो मैंने शुरुआत में कहा था कि एलोपैथिक अगर कोई मेडिसिन होगी फार्मास्यूटिकल कोई ड्रग होगी तो वो या तो अधिकतर आपको सुलाएगी या आपके बच्चे को एक्साइट करेगी प्राइमरली ये होता है या सुस्त करेगी या चुस्त करेगी बेसिकली उस डायरेक्शन में हमने नहीं जाना हमने वो सारी चीजें देखनी है कि उसकी हाइपर सेंसिटिविटी क्यों है उसकी रेपिटेशन क्यों है बिहेवियर में क्या उसके कोई फंगल इन्फेक्शन है
जो समझो
सोहम जी यू कैन अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, वी हैव म्यूटेड एवरीवन.
हेलो.
यस मिस्टर सोहम, यू कैन स्पीक नाउ.
हाँ, मैं ये पूछना चाहता था कि ये जो जैसे आपने सब हमसे ये सारे टेस्ट वगैरह के जो बार पहले तो आपने हमसे फॉर्म भरवाया पूरा, आपने पूरा हिस्ट्री ले लिया, उसके बाद आप जो ये समझो टेस्ट जो जो आप करवाना चाहते हैं वो भी आपने करवाए, उसके बाद ये जो ये प्रॉब्लम वो तो क्या है वो आपको पता चले, फिर उसको मतलब उसका उसको ठीक करने के लिए मतलब दवाई देनी पड़ेगी या क्या वो क्या होगी?
सप्लीमेंटेशन. हमारी बॉडी नेचुरली तमाम तरह के केमिकल्स बनाती है, प्रोटीन्स, हॉर्मोन्स, एंजाइम्स, तमाम तरह के माइक्रो न्यूट्रिएंट्स, फंगस अगर होती है पेट में तो उसको मारने के तरीके, एसिड अगर कम बन रहा है या ज्यादा बन रहा है, या बायोलॉजिकली पाथवेज में अगर किसी तरह की कमी है, न्यूरॉन्स में इन्फ्लेमेशन है जिस वजह से कोई खुराक नहीं पहुंच पा रही है ब्रेन के लिए प्रॉपर एंड सो ऑन, टॉक्सिसिटी का लेवल बढ़ रहा है तो ग्लूटाथियोन एंड सो ऑन, देयर आर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ थिंग्स. हजारों तरह के बॉडी केमिकल्स बनाती है, उन्हीं केमिकल्स के हम नेचुरल कंपाउंड्स आपको देंगे या नेचुरल एक्सट्रैक्ट से बने हुए, तो नेचुरली बॉडी को इक्विप करना है उस तरह की काबिलियत लाने के लिए ताकि अपनी कंडीशन से बाहर आए. दवाइयों से तो कुछ नहीं हो सकता, दवाइयों से कुछ समय के लिए आप कंट्रोल करिएगा चीज को, ठीक नहीं हो पाएगी. हमें काबिल बनाना है ताकि ये प्रॉब्लम खत्म हो, कम ना हो, मैनेज ना हो, खत्म हो.
बराबर. और सर आप ये आपका मेल आईडी या वेबसाइट भी अगर आप इसमें शेयर करें ना तो थोड़ा इजी रहेगा.
ये जो हमने चैट में आप लोगों को जानकारी दी है उसमें वेबसाइट के लिंक्स वगैरह सभी कुछ.
एक्सक्यूज मी सर.
या गो अहेड.
3 months प्रोग्राम है तो मतलब डिफरेंस आना शुरू हो जाएगा, बट ट्रीटमेंट तो लॉन्गर टाइम के लिए लेना पड़ेगा ना.
टुवर्ड्स द एंड वी हैव अ रीअसेसमेंट एंड वी प्रिपेयर अ प्लान फॉर यू सो दैट यू कैन एग्जीक्यूट ऑन योर ओन इवन बियॉन्ड दीज 3 months. So we advise you, we guide you how you can equip yourself even beyond these 3 months. And if you want to stay in touch with the doctor, we will tell you towards the end what we can do in case you want to. But otherwise, our effort is that we equip you and you can manage things on your own. And around 40, 50, 60% of the improvement would be is effective within these 3 months itself.
Is it a lifelong thing?
No,
that
no,
we'll
no,
have to.
No treatment is more than 7-8 months, 10 months, 12 months, depending upon the complexity. Right,
but so according to you, you say that like if a child is having ADHD or autism, it's like curable.
To a large extent, with a lot of children, it is curable. If we are able to diagnose him well, and if we are able to understand the root causes accurately, then a lot of these issues can. I mean, this is what we have understood. Even we were surprised when we are starting the program. See, by the way, my brother is autistic. Now he is 36 years old. We can't. Okay. I mean, there is something called neuroplasticity. Ab ye medicines ya ye dawaiya tarika bhi bahut zyada help nahi kar payega is samay. Limited kar payega. Thoda to karta hai. कर भी रहा है.
ओके. एंड लाइक व्हाट इज द मिनिमम एज टू डायग्नोस दिस ऑल थिंग्स सर? लाइक व्हाट इज द लाइक यू कैन से लाइक कि कौन से एज में हम लोग बच्चों को ऐसा रिकॉग्नाइज कर सकते हैं? बिकॉज़ किड्स चेंज एवरी 3 months, बिकॉज़ कभी नॉर्मल लगता है कभी नहीं लगता है. सो लाइक
व्हाट इज आपके बच्चे का एज क्या है मैम?
ही इज 25 मंथ्स.
या सो आई मीन दिस इज द राइट एज. आई मीन सूनर द बेटर ऑलवेज. Sooner the better always. But there is a 17-year-old male child who, I mean, a young adult pretty much, who joined a program, and we have seen around 20-30% improvement in that child as well. So,
okay. Yes, actually, प्रोग्राम तो बहुत अच्छा था लेकिन बहुत सारे डाउट्स है चमन में. एक्चुअली इतने सारे एडवर्टाइजमेंट वी आर सीइंग नाउअडेज लाइक फॉर थायराइड प्रोग्राम, लाइक कुंभक प्रोग्राम, देयर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स. सो मतलब यही पूछना था कि लाइक इज इट इफेक्टिव ना, क्योंकि इतने सारे डाउट्स है माइंड में और ऐसे बहुत सारे पोस्टिंग्स देख रहे हैं, ऐसे बहुत सारे एडवर्टाइजमेंट आते हैं अभी इसके लिए, ऑटिस्टिक के लिए, इसके लिए. सो लाइक हैविंग अ डाउट मतलब प्रोग्राम थोड़ा सा और क्लियर हो सकता है क्या? आई थिंक सो मेनी पेरेंट्स
विल बी मैम वी कैन कॉल यू टू एड्रेस योर क्वेरीज काइंडली लीव योर नंबर वी विल एड्रेस ऑल योर क्वेरीज
Right.
Okay.
Anybody and everybody who is having any queries which are not getting fully answered or full satisfaction
now. Okay. Because
now medical queries, since Dr. Ashwini is there, you can ask all your medical queries over here. Program related queries, we will call you regarding that.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
So, कोशिश करिए कि आपकी जो medical queries हैं वो cover कर लें. और बाकी प्रोग्राम रिलेटेड विजिबिलिटी एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट वी विल मेक आवर बेस्ट
एफर्ट 3 मंथ्स प्रोग्राम फीस इज 20,000
16,000 मैम
16,000 ओके सो वी हैव टू पे इट एडवांस और लाइक फर्स्ट वी कैन पे 8,000 एंड लेटर द रिमेनिंग अमाउंट
या सो इफ यू ब्रेक इट इनटू पार्ट्स इट इज 8 प्लस 12 बट व्हाट वी रेकमेंड इज यू गो फॉर फुल 3 मंथ्स सो दैट यू कैन सेव मनी And you can be a little more motivated, basically, and fully involved. So, one thing to all the parents who are there, it is a lot of effort, simple as that. The problem is huge, magnanimous, and very complex. And what we are realizing is no two childs are, forget about treatment being exactly the same. It is not even similar. The root causes are very, very different for most of the children. तो उसको इम्प्लीमेंट करने के लिए आपको बहुत सारे चेंजेस करने होंगे सो द एजुकेशन दैट वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग इन द प्रोग्राम अपार्ट फ्रॉम द ट्रीटमेंट इज वेरी 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 इंपॉर्टेंट तो आपको थोड़ा सा स्पेशली द मदर्स यू हैव टू टेक अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ टाइम आउट यू हैव टू बी अ लिटिल बिट मेंटली प्रिपेयर्ड इट्स नॉट वेरी टफ बट इट रिक्वायर्स अ माइंडसेट चेंज सो दैट मोटिवेशन यू नीड टू हैव वी हैव सीन सच ब्यूटीफुल रिजल्ट्स having an autistic child as my brother, basically we still call him a child. वो चीज़ अगर पहले होती तो शायद I mean our lives would have been very different. Now there is possibility, there is hope. I don't know whether we can 100% cure your child specifically, but we have seen 30, 40, 50%, even 60% of reversals in many of these symptoms that we have showcased basically in a short 2 month phase. Wherein people, because of COVID and many other situations, weren't even able to fully implement what we advised them. आप ये समझिए जो statistical results नहीं है, that is on around 70-80% of implementation of what we are advising. Typically, statistically चीज मैं बता रहा हूँ मैं आपको. फिर भी ये results
आ रहे हैं. How old is this program running for?
This is the fourth batch we are running.
This is the fourth batch. Okay, so I'm not sure, but have you heard about the NEMCHIK protocol out here?
Fixing the energy blocks within the system. We use scalar energy, we use quantum energy, so it's a very very
right.
comprehensive program.
So doctor, I would raise a question here, right? So basically I think till the time the child is a 2-year-old, 3-year-old, he's in our control, right? After a certain age, probably after 4, the child does get stubborn and he has his own mood swings to eat and everything. So how will be a mother or father will handle those things? If you are going to be, you know, that we have to follow a pattern of food and all those things.
So one thing you have to understand, your child will only eat what you provide them. Okay. You know, child does not understand what is right for your child, what is not right for him or her.
Mm-hmm.
You as a mother or as a parent, you understand what is the right food and all that. You keep the child hungry for one day, second day he will eat what you feed to him. Okay. Don't get into that.
Hello, complexity. Sir.
You and me, we have grown in an environment where we were eating whatever is available to the home. Today, because of the affordability that is there, the child is given options and he choose to eat the tasty food. But once you eliminate these things, child will start following what is being given to him.
Right. And along with these, the regular therapies that are going on for the child, do we need to continue them or can we block it, it for some time?
So basically, now let's understand this part. Our body has an intelligence. and it can it just has to create the right condition, it will do what it needs to be doing to fix the life around us. Okay.
Yeah.
External therapies are only more of a mechanical things. They help, yeah. Definitely they help. But if you don't fix the body from inside, they are not even useful. So we have people who have been doing therapies for years and years, but nothing was happening.
No, but that has definitely made our child robotic.
I am not okay. I am not even complaining about that. I'm saying you have to fix it inside. Then
can I request everyone to go on mute because I cannot hear doctor talking here.
I have a question next to this asked person. I'll ask a question.
So I'm saying if you do our treatment, therapy yeah. will be more useful, more
okay,
productive.
Okay. Fine. Thank you so much.
And scientifically, hello.
Hello. Everybody is talking at the same time. Kindly raise your hand. Sorry. Hello. Sorry. Excuse me. Sorry, everybody. If you can please hold on. Everybody is talking at the same time. Kindly raise your hand, and somebody can unmute you.
Hello.
Thank you, ma'am. Thanks for this. So let me just call out who would speak. So Ms. Chetna, then Ms. Nidhi Sardar. Ms. Chetna, please. Ms. Chetna, you are there. Please go ahead, ask your question. Then please, after that, Ms. Nidhi Sardar. Yeah, you are audible. Chetna, go ahead.
Yeah. I just wanted to know how can we decide that the
you have to type your question. You are not audible. Miss Nidhi Sardar and then Miss Ansha.
Yes, sir. I am Nidhi Sardar. Actually, they say that there is no scientific reason for autism. Till now, it has not been diagnosed, and there is no medical medicines for this. Like till now, it has not been any specifically like treatment for this. So I just wanted to know like.
Okay, I will answer that. Okay, now you say there's no medicine. Definitely there's no medicine to the child. Okay, there's no medicine can fix the problem for sure. You're right. Now when Sakuri says there's no treatment for the program, see, what I read 15 years back, people are still reading those books. Okay, it takes 25 to 30 years for the medical community to learn new things.
Okay.
There is enough research happening, enough data happening. So whatever, generally doctors will tell not to Google things. I am telling you whatever little things I've told you, Google it. Okay. Hundreds of papers you will find that is supporting that gut bacteria fixing your mind, the kind of bacteria kind of mind that you have. Toxins causing autism, you Google it, you will have answer. Okay.
So okay.
Enough data to prove the science. There's no question.
Mr. Ayush, I would also like to post a question, or if I can talk to Dr. Ashwini, do let me know when I can get my turn. Thank you so much.
You can go ahead, ma'am.
Great. Hi, good evening to all. Hello, Dr. Ashwini and Mr. Ayush. Great to hear from you. Great meeting you guys. I am also from Bangalore, but I'm currently residing in Dubai. I have an autistic son who's 7. I know I'm sorry about the tags that we're throwing in with our kids. He was diagnosed when he was about almost 2. I was in Bangalore and there's not much of progress that we had made. So after I moved here for the last 5 years, it's been an on and off thing. But he has shown some signs of improvement. We're giving him all other therapies. I would also like to know if you are able to help me with the gut issue, if I can somehow post it from here or do something, or if you have contacts in Dubai who I can reach out to the yellow squash program. Very much interested.
There are participants in several batches who have joined from Australia, Dubai, Qatar, several places around the world.
Fabulous.
So access our program and program resources and doctor is all online, WhatsApp, video calls, and all of that, right? So it's remotely accessible. You don't have to travel. As far as lab tests and other things and reports and all of that, they go, You can get it done through your local lab as well. All we are interested is in is the lab reports. So that can be done there. And as far as nutraceuticals go, if they are available locally for you, then that's great. Otherwise, we can ship it to you as well. So there are people who have joined from different parts of the world.
What is the percentage of improvement after the program?
That's what we were discussing. So for different issues, there are several issues. STEMI, which is repetibility of movement and all, we have around 40% of improvement within 2 months. For speech, which a lot of parents are looking for in general, that is what we have observed. So we have had speech and rationalization of things. We have had around 35-36% of improvement within a 2 month phase. For different things, we have different variety of improvement. So autism, as you would know, and as you should know, every parent should be educated about this. Autism is nothing which is standard. Iske liye dawai kyun nahi bani? Ya kyun kabhi bhi nahi ban payegi? For that matter, one person was asking ki iski dawai kabhi nahi bani. Iski diagnosis ka koi ek specific treatment nahi bana. Uska reason, uska sabse important cheez ye hai ki kisi bhi chronic condition ki koi dawai na bani hai aur na kabhi ban payegi. Diabetes has no medicine for cure. So is BP, so is anything. PCOS, this, that, anything you can think of. Nothing has a cure. Allopathy has cure for nothing. Management is there. And so is autism. Autism is not very well understood because it is a combination of several factors. Jo ke us syndrome ko banate hain. Us spectrum disorder ko banate hain. So we are trying to cure each and every single aspects of abnormality in your child. Why that particular abnormality is there? What happened in the history, the kind of vaccinations, cesarean hua tha, nahi hua tha, microbiome ka health care, toxicity ka level care, jo anomalies hai body ke andar wo identify karna possible hai. If the child is not behaving normally, there is something abnormal inside the body, which can be corrected. It's not genetic. There are only 13-14% of the people, which the first slide we had in our presentation, situations which are genetic in nature. Even genetic have a lot of epigenetic disposition. बहुत सारे आपके abnormality के factors हैं जो correct किए जा सकते हैं और जो epigenetic factors हैं 85% of children if treated accurately become fully corrected. सारी चीजें अगर सही तरीके से पता चले और पिछले बार इस पे काम हो देखो भी fully corrected. That's what we are trying to hopefully educate. Just that we need to not look at it as autism problem. We have to look at some of the parts. What are the exact issues? And we can correct them one by one or maybe collectively even, depending upon an individual case.
Hello.
Hi.
Yes, ma'am. Go ahead.
Sir, mera beta 4 years old ka hai. तो वो उसका स्पीच है उसका स्पीच थोड़ा डिले से स्टार्ट हुआ था तो उनका इसीलिए मुझे डॉक्टर ने बोला था कि उनका ऑटिज्म है तो मैंने उसको स्पीच थेरेपी किया था लोकली आई एम फ्रॉम कोलकाता एंड नाउअडेज मेरा जो बच्चा है वो बड़ा बड़ा कविताएं बोलते हैं बड़ा बड़ा गाना गाते हैं लेकिन उसका जो नीड्स जो है मतलब कहीं चोट लगना या उनका जो नीड से वो बोलना वो नहीं बोलते हैं हाँ और बहुत कभी कभी बहुत शाउटिंग करते बहुत जोर से चिल्लाते बहुत एग्रेसिव बिहेवियर करते हैं और कभी कभी उनका बॉडी इतना मतलब हार्ट कर तरीके से कर लेते हैं कि मैं भी मैं क्यों मेरा बहुत पावरफुल आदमी भी उनको कंट्रोल नहीं कर पाते ठीक है तो मैं उनको न्यूट्रिशन भी ठीक से दे रही हूँ लेकिन प्रॉब्लम उनको क्या है ये मुझे ठीक से पता नहीं है
राइट मैडम सो दिस आर टिपिकल प्रॉब्लम्स इन अ चाइल्ड इस ग्रुप में ऐसा प्रॉब्लम्स रहता है अपना इंटेंशन ये रहेगा टू फाइंड आउट द डिफिकल्टीज आप अपने हिसाब से न्यूट्रिशन कर रहे हो ओके वी हैव टू डू अ प्रिसाइज न्यूट्रिशन व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज मिसिंग इन योर चाइल्ड अगर बच्चा hyperactive hai this possibility of fungal infection we can test that and then accordingly we can treat so that is what we are telling ki this there has to be a way to find out what is wrong and to fix okay. that problem
okay
Mr. Suryanshu, you were asking a question. You can go ahead, please.
Mrs. My name is Srijoni Sarkar. My surname is Suryanshu Haldar. Okay. मैं जो पिछला जो क्वेश्चन किया था मैं वही हूँ. तो और भी एक प्रॉब्लम है उनका, वो बहुत हाइपर है और मैंने डॉक्टर भी दिखाई थी कुछ दिन पहले. वो एक नॉक्टस नाम से एक सिरप दिया था, ठीक है. तो मैं वो सिरप उनको खा रही हूँ, बोला कि थोड़ा हाइपरनेस स्लीप डिसऑर्डर के वजह से. क्या ये मेडिसिन क्या मैं ऑफ कर दूंगी?
नहीं मैडम, वी कैन नॉट सी, दैट्स व्हाट वी आर टेलिंग. देयर इज अ मल्टीपल रीजंस फॉर अ चाइल्ड टू बी हाइपर एक्टिव. सनलाइट, लैक ऑफ सनलाइट कैन मेक योर चाइल्ड हाइपर एक्टिव. आर्टिफिशियल लाइटिंग कैन मेक योर चाइल्ड हाइपर एक्टिव. वाईफाई कैन मेक योर चाइल्ड हाइपर एक्टिव. सो इट्स अ कॉम्प्लेक्स प्रॉब्लम. अगर आप हमसे पूछोगे सिरप बंद करना चालू करना है, दिस इज नॉट इवन अ सॉल्यूशन, राइट. अगर आप सॉल्यूशन ढंग से नहीं ढूंढोगे तो प्रॉब्ली यू विल नेवर हैव द राइट आंसर टू योर क्वेश्चंस.
लेकिन सर नाउअडेज उनका जो ऑनलाइन क्लास होता है स्कूल में, वो तो ऑनलाइन ही होता है. ये तो सब कुछ लास्ट वन ईयर आगे भी शायद ऑनलाइन क्लास होगा.
मैडम अपना प्रायोरिटी शुड बी टू हेल्प द चाइल्ड, ओके. बट क्लासेस तो एक सेकेंड प्रायोरिटी है. अगर बच्चा हेल्दी नहीं है, हाउ डू यू एक्सपेक्ट द चाइल्ड टू ग्रो इन लाइफ? ओके, पहले उनको ठीक करो, उसके बाद उनका प्रायोरिटी सेट करो कि उनको क्या करना है, क्या बनना है और कैसा स्कूलिंग करना है. सो देर आर ऑलवेज वेज एंड वर्क अराउंड दीज थिंग्स. अगर आप उसको रोड ब्लॉक मान के चलोगे तो वी विल नॉट गेट टू अ सोल्यूशन.
Right. So, Mr. Vaibhav, please ask your question, and after that, Ms. Nirupama.
Hi, sir. My question is, sir, most of these things have come into picture after this pandemic has evolved. So, a lot of the kids who were doing quite well before the pandemic has started slowing down, primarily because of the environmental conditions, because everyone, the kids in the early ages, needs to go out, needs to see what's happening around them, and it's been stopped completely. So don't environmental factors can play a role in autism, or can it lead to development of certain disorders?
So I think, sir, the question is environmental conditions are not in our control. So being outside up and about is kind of difficult. So how do we manage?
Right, sir. So I think he's right that this is an environmental problem. I told you it is an environmental problem. Now,
when the child is born inside... Sir, or a question hai.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
One by one, ma'am. Nirupama, ma'am.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, go ahead.
One question is,
मैडम टेस्ट तो करना ही पड़ेगा ना जानने के लिए. अब थोड़ा पेन तो होता ही है, बच्चों को थोड़ा डिफिकल्टी आता है. आप इतना छोटा प्रॉब्लम को बड़ा प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व कर, थिंक अबाउट सॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम. यू जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फाइंड द रीजंस नॉट टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम. सो दैट इज नॉट अंशा. यू अग्रवाल
के नाम एक्चुअली ऑटिज्म है कि
नहीं? यस सर. हेलो
अंशा, प्लीज
सर. मैं सभी पेरेंट्स को सवाल, हम सारे सवाल कवर करेंगे, सवालों की चिंता ना करें, सबका नंबर आएगा. एवरीवन गेट देयर ओन चांस. बट समथिंग.
हेलो सर.
मैम होल्ड ऑन, आई एम ट्राइंग टू.
वाटर के जो बात हुआ था, तो आरओ वाटर क्या बच्चे के लिए ठीक है? जो
सबके लिए खराब है.
अच्छा, तो प्रॉपर न्यूट्रिशन वाटर इज बॉइलिंग वाटर ओनली?
But it's a long topic, okay? Water is a long topic. That is what we are bringing to you, okay? So I cannot answer.
Hello, sir.
Just hold on a second. Ma'am, sabhi log, please. Main bas ek cheez kehna tha, somebody simple se. Aapko jo karna hai, wo aap kariye. That's your life and your child's life, which is there in your hand. But the point is, there is hope. What your child needs and deserves is an opportunity to correct himself and it is possible. सिंपल सी बात यह है, अगर आप अंदर देखेंगे बहाने अगर आपको ढूंढने हैं कि why not make a point to start doing something and understand, helping the child understand, you will always get a lot of reasons because there are reasons and they are all valid. But the point is there is only one reason to go ahead and do something which is for your child and it is for the child itself, not for anything else.
Hello, sir.
Yes, ma'am. Go ahead.
Hello, sir.
Yes, Ansha.
Ansha ji, बोलिए.
सर मैं पूछना चाहती हूँ, मेरे बेटा 10 साल का है, उसको ADHD का प्रॉब्लम है सर. सर उसको एग्रेसिवनेस इतना ज्यादा है कि बहुत सी चीजों को तोड़ देता है सर, गुस्सा आता है तो फेंक फेंक के पटक पटक के तोड़ता है सर. तो क्या मैं उसको येलो क्रॉस के जरिए हेल्प कर सकती हूँ सर? उसकी मेडिसिन चल रही है अभी.
बिल्कुल उनको हेल्प किया जा सकता है.
कर सकती हूँ सर, 10 साल का हो चुका है.
नहीं नहीं बिल्कुल कर सकते हैं, 100% कर सकते हैं.
Ma'am, one of the patients who is joining in one of our programs, उसको हॉस्टल में इसलिए डालना पड़ा क्योंकि उसे घर में मैनेज करना इम्पॉसिबल था.
जी सर.
17 साल का था, घर में इतना ज्यादा परेशान करता था पेरेंट्स को, सभी लोगों को आसपास. उसको काफी हद तक हम इम्प्रूव कर पाए. और
सर मेरी भी यही हालत हो चुकी है, मैं हॉस्टल की तलाश में हूँ सर. स्कूल एंड हॉस्टल एंड मेडिसिन, तीनों चीज ऐसी एक जगह हो जाए जहाँ मैं बच्चे को.
लेकिन दिस कैवियट, ये प्रोसेस इजी नहीं है. एज अ पेरेंट यू हैव टू बी स्ट्रांग. आप अपने बच्चे को नॉर्मल कर सकते हो. हॉस्टल में रहेगा नॉर्मल नहीं होगा, पूरी लाइफ उनका खराब हो जाएगा. आप अगर एफर्ट लगाओगे, आप स्ट्रांग रहोगे, यू गिव अस 3 to 6 months, वी हेल्प योर चाइल्ड गेट बेटर एंड बिकम नॉर्मल. ADHD बड़ा प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. ADHD यू नो समथिंग यू कैन 100% सॉल्व.
यस सर, उसे और भी न्यूरोलॉजिकल डिसऑर्डर्स हैं सर.
नो प्रॉब्लम, वी विल टेक, वी विल सॉर्ट दैट आउट.
अच्छा ठीक है, थैंक यू सर.
कैन ऑटिज्म एंड ADHD चिल्ड्रन लीड नॉर्मल लाइफ? कैन दे गो टू नॉर्मल स्कूल एंड लाइक दे कैन बी लाइक नॉर्मल किड?
दैट इज व्हाट वी आर ट्राइंग टू से मैडम. देयर इज अ रीजन टू द प्रॉब्लम. इफ यू कैन सॉल्व द रीजन, you can solve the problem. And most cases, a child which is tagged as autism or ASD, there's a possibility you can take away the child as long as you are willing to work towards it.
Okay.
Sleep patterns mein, more than 50% of the children who have participated, they have improved and become close to what normal sleep cycles and circadian rhythms would be.
Just one question. We told we'll be treating them with functional medicine. Is it not a part of allopathy? Or are we using traditional medicines here?
Okay. So I am an allopathic doctor by training.
That's what. No, the whole said allopathy has no cure. I will definitely oppose this, because me being an allopathic doctor, I will obviously oppose this. So yeah. Anything supplement we provide obviously will be allopathic, and yeah. Any education we are providing is based on that Western science.
Ma'am, I'm the one who said this, so I'll just put a disclaimer to it and explain this thing.
Yes.
What I'm saying is allopathic doctors I have no problems with. Both my parents are allopathic doctors. So I have no problem with allopathy as such. I have problem with big pharma. And the fact that management of disease goes for an entire lifetime. So that is not necessarily required. That's all I'm trying to say.
So just to put things in context, madam. Now there are testing available, right? Generally this testing is used by the allopaths. Very rarely it is used by the Ayurveda guys and all that. But this testing can help us find out the reason. Is it a nutritional deficiency? Is it toxin? Is it a dysbiosis? Is it a poor mitochondrial function? Is it a dehydration in the body? So it will help us sort that out. Then based on that, fooding is a naturopathy way. Okay, if a certain food has to be given, it generally it falls in the criteria of a naturopathy. If microbiome adjustment has to be done, okay, there are nutraceutical supplements available to fix that. Now, it is not pharmaceutical, it's nutraceutical, which is these things are there into our system. We're just feeding them or supplementing till the time it is required. Okay, Now, detoxification is required. Now, detoxification comes from osteopathy. Okay. So we are putting things together under the umbrella of functional medicine. Functional medicine is gaining a lot of popularity because focus is to find out the problem and give the right solution. And pharmaceuticals are not used when we treat.
Great.
Thank you.
So other people, Mr. Sachin, Mr. Tapan, you have your hands raised. You can ask your questions, please. Mr. Vabha.
Hello, my name is Tapan Ajay. Can I?
Yes,
sir. Go ahead, please.
Yeah. So my son is 2 years and 8 months old. Initially, when he was around one year old, he was doing as per his age. I mean, his development was as per his age. He started, walking, goes falling, all these stuff was normal, but we started to observe the development issues from 1.5 year when we found he is nonverbal, he can't point anything, and also if we are calling with his name, he's not responding. So we go for some analysis and we went for some visit to some doctors. They confirmed he is in level 2 autistic. I mean, moderate level autistic.
Right, sir. I get the question. Now, you see, diagnosis does not tell you what is the reason of the problem. Based on the symptoms, levels and diagnosis are given. It does not tell you why there's a problem. Second, there's an answer in your question. You said he was normal. He was developing normal. Then he started losing the skills. That means there's nothing genetically wrong with your child. It's just the environment influences the genes to have a poor manifestation. Now, if we change the environment, the manifestation will change and your child can become normal. Whatever the levels of the problem given to your child can be taken out. You can make your child a diagnosed free child.
Okay. So, yeah, that's fine. But will you be taking any medicine? I mean, will be prescribing any medicine?
Multiple times I told you we will not use any pharmaceutical because our intention is to solve the problem by finding the reason. Drugs, chemicals don't solve the problem.
Okay, so once the root cause is found, how we want to make that remediation?
I told you the reason could be the poor diet, could be the poor bacteria in the gut, could be the toxins, could be the lighting, could be the water, could be the deficiencies, could be the fungal infection, could be the dysbiosis. We have to find and we have to fix that.
Okay. Fine. Sure. I would like to get contacted further for for the sessions.
Sure. Thank you.
And one more thing. So what is the chance that this kind of people can, come to general life, lead a general life?
I think all the details about the costing and all that will be given to you, sir.
No. I'm talking about the chance of such kids to come in normal life.
We just given you the numbers, right? Within 2 months, there's a good improvement, 40%, 60%, different parameters have improved, okay? So when we are dealing with the problem, we are going with the possibility that your child should become absolutely normal. We want to achieve that. The question whether you can put that much of effort to solve the problem.
Okay. Again, so if you are not doing it with pharmaceutical medicines, then it should be therapy, right? The remediation process.
Hi, Naina.
Agar aap apne bachche ko kharab khana khila rahe ho, you keep feed, just like a car. Imagine in a very simple way. Aapke paas diesel ka car hai, dal rahe petrol. Ab naya tire lagaoge, naya engine lagaoge, petrol ko diesel dalna chalu karoge. Okay, that's the remediation. We have to treat the body with the right things. वो खुद को करेक्ट कर लेगा।
Got your points. Okay, fine. So you'd like to get contacted for further.
Thank you. Yeah. Next question.
Sir, can I ask?
Please, madam.
Hello.
Yes, madam. Please tell me.
Sir, can I ask?
Yes. Please, you can.
हाँ सर, आपने कहा कि आप जो टेस्ट कराते हो वो बेसिस होता है आप जो यूरिन और स्टूल सैंपल लोगे और आप हमें एक क्वेश्चन पेपर दोगे, राइट? उसके बेसिस पे आप डिसाइड करोगे कि हमारे बच्चों को क्या डाइट देना चाहिए, कितना वाटर देना चाहिए, मींस घर में किस प्रकार की लाइट हो, वाईफाई से अगर प्रॉब्लम हो, ये सारे क्वेश्चन आप मींस आइडेंटिफाई करोगे ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दैट टेस्ट एंड क्वेश्चंस, राइट? हाँ,
करेक्ट।
तो उसके हिसाब से आप हमें ट्रीटमेंट बताओगे कि हमें क्या करना है, राइट? हाँ, तो इसके साथ आप हमें मेडिसिन भी प्रोवाइड करोगे, मींस इज इट इंक्लूडिंग दैट 16,000 रुपीज?
नो मैडम,
दैट टेस्ट एंड मेडिसिन
नथिंग इज इंक्लूडेड एक्सेप्ट फॉर द फी ऑफ द प्रोग्राम। टेस्टिंग इज सेपरेट, न्यूट्रास्यूटिकल्स इज सेपरेट। Okay. It just see, we are spending a lot of time and effort to educate a parent why there's a problem in the child. We spent background में हम अगर मेरे को 100-200-400 parameters को analyze करके आपको एक report बना के देना है, I spend hours and hours of background work is required for me to tell you what is wrong with your child and give you action plan what you can solve. Then I will be spending enough time to help you understand why we are doing these things. Because कोई भी चीज को मैं एक बार बोल दूं आपको ये बंद कर दो वो चालू कर दो, you don't understand that. It takes enough efforts from my side to help you understand that. Then you start implementing those things.
Okay. Actually, my son is ADHD. He is 10 year old. I am giving him medicine Inspiral and Excepta from last 4 years.
Yes.
So little bit hyperactivity is means depend करता है कि वो घर पे अकेला है या किसी के साथ है. Hyperactivity is depend. अगर वो घर पे अभी अकेला है तो he is doing very good. But जैसे वो उसको उसका friend मिलेगा या उसका cousins आएगा घर पे, 24 hours cousin उसके साथ रहता है, जैसे हम grandparents के घर जाते हैं, तो that time मीन्स उसका बिहेवियर प्रॉब्लम स्टार्ट हो जाता है. जैसे वो टीज करना, उसके पूरा टाइम उसके पीछे पीछे रहना, उसको परेशान करते रहना पूरा टाइम, मीन्स दिस टाइप ऑफ बिहेवियरल प्रॉब्लम आल्सो सॉल्व.
यस आई एम टेलिंग यू देयर इज अ रीजन बिहाइंड दैट पर्टिकुलर बिहेवियर्स. ओके,
अच्छा,
वो बिहेवियर को हम चेंज करेंगे. यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड ऑलवेज आई हैव अ गट फीलिंग. You start feeling something in your brain, but you say, I have a gut feeling. Now your feeling is connected to your gut bacteria.
Okay.
Agar aapka gut bacteria achha nahi hai, you have different feelings. You fix your gut bacteria, you will have a different. So this is called gut brain axis. Aapka stomach aapke brain ko control karta hai. Okay. So for your child, we will try to figure out what is wrong and you start correcting that.
अच्छा, तो जो हम ट्रीटमेंट अभी ले रहे हैं, मैंने अभी थेरेपीज भी लिए हैं, यहाँ मैं जयपुर से हूँ, यहाँ
as the need of the drug start coming down, अब अभी जैसे आयुष ने बताया था, आप सप्रेसेंट देते हो अपने बच्चे को, आप प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व नहीं कर रहे हो, आप उसको मेडिकेट कर रहे हो, उसको दबा रहे हो, उसका प्रॉब्लम तो बढ़ेगा. जैसे आपका हम ट्रीटमेंट करेंगे वैसे नीड ऑफ द ड्रग विल कम डाउन, उनका जरूरत कम होता जाएगा, वैसे वैसे जो भी आप दवाई देते हो वी विल हेल्प यू वीन दैट ड्रग ऑफ.
अच्छा, तो सर अगर हम आपका ये कोर्स ज्वाइन करते हैं तो हमारा जो करंट अभी जो हमें चल रहा है, जिस डॉक्टर से हम ट्रीटमेंट ले रहे हैं और जिस डॉक्टर का हम फॉलो कर रहे हैं, तो वो हमें कुछ दिन के लिए स्टॉप करना पड़ेगा ना?
नहीं, I did not say that. I am saying आप कंटिन्यू करिए, जैसे उसका जरूरत कम होगा, जैसे नीड कम होगा, वैसे आपको डॉक्टर के पास क्यों जाना? आप प्रॉब्लम के साथ डॉक्टर के पास जाते हो, जैसे जैसे जरूरत कम होता जाएगा, आपका नीड ऑफ द डॉक्टर विल कम होता है, दवाई का कम होता जाएगा, बंद कर देना।
ओके, तो ये हम कैसे मींस मैंने कहा ना कि बिहेवियर जो प्रॉब्लम है वो ऑकेजनली आता है, नॉट डेली और नॉट एवरी टाइम।
ऑकेजनली भी आता है, लेट्स से ऑकेजनली आता है फॉर वंस इन अ 10 डेज, वंस इन अ 20 डेज, वो फ्रीक्वेंसी बढ़ जाएगा, कम हो जाएगा, वो 40 दिन में आएगा, मतलब कि प्रॉब्लम
व्हेन ही गॉट समथिंग, हां लाइक सिमिलर काइंड ऑफ चाइल्ड
ट्रिगर, जो ट्रिगर है उसका, उस ट्रिगर पे उसको सिम्टम्स कम रहेंगे मैम, सो यू वुड बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड। एनीवे वी विल बी एजुकेटिंग ऑन मेनी थिंग्स, जैसे कि स्लीप साइकिल, डाइजेस्टिव इश्यूज, पॉटी ट्रेनिंग रिलेटेड इश्यूज, कितना बोल पाता है या इंटरेक्ट कर पाता है, वो चीजें बहुत सारी चीजें।
सर मैं एक, मेरा एक प्रॉब्लम अभी बोलना चाहूंगी, मैं मेरे बच्चे को 4 साल से मैं इंस्पिराल और एक्सेप्टा ये 2 टैबलेट्स दे रही हूँ, बट फ्रॉम 1 मंथ बिकॉज मैं अपने ग्रैंड पेरेंट के घर गई थी तो मैं अपनी मेडिसिन लेना भूल गई थी, यहाँ से लेके जाना उसकी मेडिसिन भूल गई थी, तो मेरे बेटे ने लास्ट 1 मंथ से मेडिसिन नहीं लिया है, ठीक है, 1 मंथ से, तो उसकी भूख जो है वो बहुत ज्यादा बढ़ गई है।
राइट
हाँ,
भूख बढ़ना मतलब
बढ़ गई है, हाँ, वो पूरे टाइम मुझे खाना खाया फिर भी 1-2 घंटे में मुझे खाना मांग रहा है।
कॉमन इशू मैडम, दिस इज अ फंगल इन्फेक्शन और डिस्बायोसिस।
इसका मतलब ये है कि, हाँ सर, इसका मतलब ये है कि मैं जो मेडिसिन उसको दे रही हूँ वो ड्रॉबैक है कि उससे भूख कम होती है, ऐसा मैं कह
सप्रेसेंट मैडम, वो सप्रेस कर रहे हैं अपने बच्चे को, वो प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व नहीं कर रहे हैं।
ओके ओके
Hi, sorry to interrupt all of you. Thank you so much for this meeting. I will be leaving you guys now. And thank you for giving us an opportunity to know more about this. We will definitely get in touch. Have a nice
day. Can I ask a question? My question was not answered.
Please go ahead.
Sorry, Dr. Ashwini. My question is more of an academic one. Okay. But out of my curiosity and for your good presence, I just want to ask you the same question and add on to it. How can we decide, or we conclusively decide, that prenatal folic acid and vaccines have been one of the causes, sir? I just wanted to know whether you have a conclusive proof on this, sir.
Absolutely, madam. Why would I lie? Okay. Or why would I say something which is not there? See,
that's what, because it is in the literature, sir, I'd say. But aapke paas kya method hai ki aap decide kar paate ho?
Okay, let me answer that, madam.
Ji.
There are a lot of research available saying that vaccination can trigger an autoimmune response.
Ji.
Okay, there's enough literature saying that. And I am telling you, this is an inflammatory problem. And when we take this details from a parent, parents are the best person who can judge their child. Now, when we see their child was growing normal, they done the vaccination, the child started showing the symptom. What more evidence we want? Okay. Now, data that is being presented most of the time, most of the research, this is all review papers and all that. You know, this is a skewed data that is being presented, but a parent will tell you the right data. Mm-hmm. And we collect that data.
Okay.
And in vaccination, one is a trigger of the, there's an antigen which is triggering a immune response. That's one problem. Mm-hmm. Second, there's a lot of heavy metals. There are a lot of components in the vaccine which can be toxic to the body. And these toxins are again mounting an inflammatory response.
Right.
Okay. So I think this is one of your questions.
What about folic acid, sir? Folic acid ka kya hai role?
Right. So basically we need to feed methyl folate or folate.
Yeah.
Folic acid mimic like folate, but it does not function like folate. Okay. Mm-hmm. उसके चलते बहुत प्रॉब्लम आता है, मिथाइलेशन में बहुत प्रॉब्लम आता है, there's enough data on that. If you Google problems with folic acid, still there some doctors, they have started opting for methyl folate or folate. There's still doctors who are still going with folic acid. Folic acid is a synthetic B9. It's a dangerous stuff.
So उसके symptoms वही है, मतलब mental some problems, like you have some defects.
Yes, madam. Yes.
I see. Okay, thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. There are a lot of people who have raised their hand. Sincha, Kiran, is Joe. Can unmute yourself and ask your questions, please.
Hello, sir. Actually, I want to ask you one question. My son, he has speech, but the thing is, whenever you ask him, what is your name? He will repeat, what is your name only. If we eat something, like if we ask him, what have you had now? Like he'll ask me repetitively, like, what have you had now? Like he doesn't know how to answer, but instead he will repeat the whole question itself. But all Sanskrit shloka, everything is there. But normal speech, what we speak, this, that only he won't do properly. But instead, he has got a lot of grasping power. Whatever.
So that's what we are saying. There's no problem with these children. They're absolutely fine. Certain problems within their system causing them certain stereotypical behavior. This repetitive things and all that is a common in autism or hyperactivity, or also, you know, there's a spectrum of, you know, depending on the issue. But at the end of the day, there's a reason behind the problem.
Okay.
And most of the time, this repetitive behavior are caused by fungal infection. When, as per our practice, when we run a test for them for a fungal infection, we find out there are traces of that. And when you start fixing it, they start, resolving these symptoms.
His age is 3.5. Till 2 years, he was normal. As
exactly. Exactly, madam. So these are all, most of them are born normal. And they can become normal.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Sir, one question is, rubbing teeth also connected with ASD symptoms?
Which one, sir?
Rubbing teeth. Grinding of teeth, maybe.
Grinding teeth can happen because of magnesium deficiency, can happen because of parasites, can happen because of inflammation in the gut, can happen because of stress, can happen because of not getting enough sleep, can happen because of the mind stress, okay? So, or physical stress. So there are reasons behind that, and then we can solve that.
Mr. Fayaz, Mr. Mukesh Kumar, you can unmute yourself and ask your questions, please.
Hi, sir. Hi.
I have.
Hi. Hello.
What is this?
Hello. Sorry, are you hearing me?
Yes.
Yeah. You are audible, sir. There would be a little bit of disturbance because there are children and there is a little bit of noise. No. Don't worry.
Okay, sir. Can I talk with Kannada?
Apologies, sir. I understand Hindi or English.
But I'm not, because I'm not comfortable in English, for that's why.
So you can type it down. If speaking is a little bit of a problem, you can type it down. I mean, we don't know Kannada, either of us.
Okay, sir. Okay, not an issue. But I have, my daughter is 3 years, 2 months. My daughter is 3 years, 2 months. We are consulting we are residing in Bangalore.
Okay.
So we are consulting so many doctors, but we are not confirming what is the problem, or that means autism or ADHD, ASD, they are not confirming. But the symptoms of this, the symptoms of that, like they're telling. But she is not responding to name. She's speaking, speech is there. That means rhymes and alphabets, all these things she's speaking. But she is not communicating with her. So what is the problem we are not understanding?
Right, sir. So first of all, we have to understand, based on the symptoms, the diagnosis are made. Okay, but diagnosis does not tell you what is the reason behind the problem. So all we are trying to say is, child is born normal. Certain environmental conditions outside the body, within the body, has given these symptoms. We will help you correct these environmental outside within the body so that they can regain the functions which they are not having or which they have lost.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But don't worry on the what is the name of the problem. Name does not tell you anyways anything. Okay.
Uh-huh.
We have to find why there is a problem.
Uh-huh. She's speaking is there alphabets and all the rhymes. She, but they are not communicating with us.
Common problem, sir. This is you know, this is a typical problem in this group of children. They don't communicate. Okay, so that can resolve. That can be solved.
Okay, okay. But when in the therapy center, wherever we are going, there are symptoms, we are not concluding. ADHD,
I am again telling you, sir, don't worry on the name of the diagnosis. Diagnosis will not even tell you why there's a problem. So it is not even conclusive in any way.
So how we are in touch with you, I am not understand. How can I?
Okay. So Yellow Scotch team will be in touch with you, sir.
Sir, please share the phone numbers in the chat so that we can connect with
you. Okay.
Right. So there are other people who have, Mr. Fayaz, you have a question.
और किसी चीज में वो कम्युनिकेट नहीं करता, मतलब कुछ कहने से ना वो केयर नहीं करता है, ऐसे कुछ कुछ बात करता है, कुछ समझता भी है, लेकिन ना कुछ कुछ अभी करने से ना कम्युनिकेट नहीं करता है, कुछ अटेंशन नहीं देता है किसी चीज में।
ये प्रॉब्लम ऑटिज्म, एडीएचडी और एएसडी वैसे इस डायग्नोसिस वाले बच्चों को रहता है। ओके, ना प्रॉब्लम तो अपने को पता है, ये सिम्टम्स पता है, लेकिन वो होते क्यों हैं वो जानना है, वो जानने के बाद उनको फिक्स करना है, उनको ठीक करना है। अगर ठीक करेंगे तो मोस्ट ऑफ द सिम्टम्स, जो भी सिम्टम्स हैं आपके जो आपने बताया है, वो ठीक होने लगेंगे। ओके, हमने वो एक प्रोग्राम डिजाइन किया है जो इसके बारे में हम डिटेल्स दे रहे हैं। आप अपना नंबर छोड़ दीजिए चैट में, तो टीम आपको कांटेक्ट कर लेगी।
और लोगों की किसी के सवाल हैं तो यू कैन अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ, और आप अनम्यूट करके सवाल पूछ
सकते हैं। हेलो, मेरी आवाज आ रही है सर?
यस,
आ रही है।
हाँ, एक्चुअली सर मेरा क्वेश्चन ये था कि मेरे 4 साल का बेटा है, तो अभी उसके जो मेडिसिन चल रही है, मैंने होम्योपैथी भी ट्राई किया है, आयुर्वेदा भी ट्राई किया है, बट मोस्टली वो मेडिसिन ब्रेन से रिलेटेड, जैसे ब्राह्मी हो गया, अश्वगंधा हो गया, उस तरीके की मेडिसिन मोस्ट ऑफ द डॉक्टर यही प्रिस्क्राइब कर रहे हैं। होम्योपैथी का तो एक्चुअली मुझे नॉलेज नहीं है कि उसमें किस तरीके की दे रहे हैं, बट मोस्टली वो इसी पे काम कर रहे हैं कि बच्चा बोलने के सके, क्योंकि मेरा बेटा रैम वगैरह बोलता है, अल्फाबेट बोलता है, पर नॉर्मल अपनी बात नहीं समझा पाता है किस तरीके से बोलना है। कुछ पूछो उससे तो वही बात मुझे रिपीट करता है, जैसे मैं बोलती हूँ व्हाट इज योर नेम, वो भी वही बोलने लगता है।
देखिए अभी कन्फ्यूजन क्या है, जो कन्वेंशनल थॉट के डॉक्टर्स, वो होम्यो में हो, चाहे आयुर्वेदा में हो, चाहे वो एलोपैथी में हो, वो समझते हैं कि ब्रेन में प्रॉब्लम है।
जी,
लेकिन वो ये नहीं समझते कि ब्रेन में प्रॉब्लम हुआ क्यों। हमारा डिस्कशन इसी के ऊपर है कि ब्रेन, ये प्रॉब्लम सिर्फ ब्रेन का नहीं है, बॉडी का प्रॉब्लम है। जो बॉडी का प्रॉब्लम के चलते ब्रेन में प्रॉब्लम हो गया, हम बॉडी को ठीक करेंगे, स्टमक को ठीक करेंगे, डाइजेशन को ठीक करेंगे, बैक्टीरिया को गट का ठीक करेंगे, डिटॉक्सिफिकेशन करेंगे, जिसके कारण बॉडी ठीक होगा, जिसके कारण ब्रेन ठीक हो जाएगा, जिसके कारण सिम्टम चला जाएगा।
जी जी, एक्चुअली मैंने उन्हें शेयर भी किया था ये बात, क्योंकि मेरा बेटा जैसे डेली रूटीन में नहीं जाता है, लू नहीं जाता है डेली रूटीन में। हाँ, कभी 40 मतलब 2 दिन में जा रहा है, कभी इसका पेट टाइट रहता है, कभी जाने की कोशिश करता है, पर इसे होता नहीं है। तो उन्होंने ये बोला कि कोई बात नहीं, अगर बच्चा 48 आवर में कर रहा है तो कोई इशू नहीं है, क्योंकि मिल्क जो लेते हैं बच्चों में हो जाता है ये चीजें।
नहीं मैडम, हम वही कह रहे हैं, अगर स्टमक ठीक नहीं है, ब्रेन कैन नॉट फंक्शन बेटर।
जी जी जी,
वही ये नया थॉट आपको हम दे रहे हैं कि बॉडी को, ब्रेन को हेल्दी होने के लिए बॉडी को हेल्दी होना पड़ेगा, स्टमक को हेल्दी होना पड़ेगा।
यस, क्योंकि मुझे जहां तक लगता है कि उसके स्टमक में है, क्योंकि डेली रूटीन में जैसे नॉर्मली जाते हैं लोग, वो वैसे नहीं जा रहा है, तो
करेक्ट,
वो मतलब बच्चा बोल के उसे हमेशा अवॉइड नहीं किया जा सकता ना कोई इशू तो है ही ये चीज।
बिल्कुल है, डेफिनेटली देयर इज अ इशू एंड इट उसको ठीक करना चाहिए।
जी जी जी,
ठीक है सर, मैंने नंबर ड्रॉप किया है अपना चैट पे, तो प्लीज ज्यादा डिटेल के लिए कांटेक्ट करेंगे। यस सर, यस सर, ओके, थैंक यू।
और किसी का कोई सवाल है? देखिए आप में
स्मॉल क्वेश्चन है सर कि आप आपने डॉक्टर ने रिकमेंड किया कि बैक्टीरिया कट करेंगे और डिहाइड्रेशन हाइड्रेशन का प्रोसेस फॉलो करेंगे, लेकिन सर इसमें साइड इफेक्ट्स भी हो सकते हैं ना, जो सप्लीमेंट आप दोगे तो उससे कुछ माइंड रिलेटेड ही होगा राइट, या कुछ रिलेटेड होगा?
सप्लीमेंट क्या देंगे हम लोग, ये समझ लीजिए, अगर विटामिन डी कम है तो विटामिन डी दे देंगे, अगर मैग्नीशियम कम है तो मैग्नीशियम दे देंगे, जिंक कम है तो जिंक दे देंगे, बी कॉम्प्लेक्स कम है तो बी कॉम्प्लेक्स दे देंगे, सिलेनियम कम है तो ब्राजीलियन नट दे देंगे, माइक्रोबायोम का कमी है तो हम उनको प्रोबायोटिक दे देंगे। वी विल नॉट गिव द चाइल्ड एनीथिंग विच कैन कॉज एनी ट्रबल टू द चाइल्ड। उनका बॉडी में जो मिसिंग है आफ्टर टेस्टिंग, बिना टेस्ट के हम कुछ नहीं देंगे, टेस्ट के बाद जो कम है वही देंगे, तो उसको चाहिए एनीवेज।
सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ ऑलरेडी टेस्ट मैंने कराया हुआ है, ब्लड टेस्ट या नॉर्मल टेस्ट है, उसमें मेरा कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं बताया अभी तक किसी ने, तो वही मैं जानना चाह रहा हूँ कि आप सेपरेट कैसा टेस्ट।
अभी प्रॉब्लम नहीं बताया, मैं आपको कारण समझाता हूँ। एक होता है सफिशिएंसी, एक होता है इनसफिशिएंसी, एक होता है डेफिशिएंसी। विटामिन डी 30 से कम है, 30 से कम है, दैट इज कॉल्ड डेफिशिएंसी। 60 से कम है विटामिन डी, दैट इज कॉल्ड इनसफिशिएंसी। अपने को डेफिशिएंसीज को भी ठीक करना है, इनसफिशिएंसीज को भी ठीक करना है। ओके, डॉक्टर्स जनरली लुक फॉर डेफिशिएंसीज, दे डोंट लुक इनटू इनसफिशिएंसीज।
ओके, और सर आप मतलब डाइट चार्ट भी शेयर करते हो क्या इन केस?
बिल्कुल, डाइट तो मेजर मेजर पार्ट ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट।
ओके ओके सर, ठीक है।
जी सर, आप अपना नंबर भी शेयर कर दिए, मेरे ख्याल से शायद आपके क्वेश्चंस फुल्ली आंसर ना हुए हो, तो आई विल कांटेक्ट यू एंड वी कैन डिस्कस एट लेंथ, आराम से बात कर सकते हैं।
एक्सक्यूज मी सर।
हेलो,
एक्सक्यूज मी सर,
गो अहेड।
आई जस्ट वांटेड टू आस्क लाइक 16,000 इंक्लूड्स द टेस्टिंग, ऑल द टेस्टिंग्स लाइक आफ्टर रीडिंग द समरी ऑफ द चाइल्ड you will just tell us to do the testing, so 16,000 rupees includes the testing?
No, it does not, ma'am. Every child would be having different kinds of testing required, so the price cannot be consistent, and there are few parents who insist on something very specific and very very detailed to be observed, so it kind of changes.
So you'll just prescribe us like what testings should be done?
Yes, yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, okay.
Hello?
Yes, ma'am. Go ahead.
Hello. हाँ, मैं बोलना चाहती हूँ, ये जो आपका जो मेडिसिन है वो होम्योपैथिक है ना सर?
मैडम कोई भी
हेलो
मैम, न्यूट्रास्यूटिकल्स यानी शरीर के अंदर जो बायोलॉजिकली नेचुरल कंपाउंड्स बनते हैं वही कंसेंट्रेटेड फॉर्मेट में, जैसे प्रोटीन।
हाँ, तो उसके कुछ साइड इफेक्ट्स नहीं आएंगे ना सर?
तो उसके साइड इफेक्ट्स आना पॉसिबल नहीं है, साइड इफेक्ट्स फार्मास्यूटिकल ड्रग्स के या और किसी अननेचुरल चीज के आते हैं, तो वो उसका अगर कॉम्बिनेशन जो भी हम दे रहे हैं वो ज्यादा होगा तो वो सिम्टम्स में पता चलेगा, कम होगा तो वो सिम्टम्स के उतार चढ़ाव में पता चलेगा। इसीलिए आपका लगातार डॉक्टर से जुड़ा रहना भी जरूरी है कि आप उतार चढ़ाव बताते रहें ताकि ट्रीटमेंट पे पकड़ बन सके। पहले एक महीना।
अच्छा, तो ये 3 मंथ्स का ही आपका कोर्स है या वो बढ़ेगा?
जी मैम, 3 मंथ्स का कोर्स है।
3 मंथ्स का है ना, तो सर उसके रिपोर्ट्स वगैरह जो पहले किए हुए वो आपको नहीं चलेंगे क्या, दोबारा करने पड़ेंगे?
नहीं 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 नहीं, हम सारे आपके रिपोर्ट्स लगेंगे मैम, जहाँ पर आपके हेल्थ फॉर्म से पता चलता है कि कुछ अधिक जानने की जरूरत है बच्चे के बारे में, जो रिपोर्ट्स में रीसेंट रिपोर्ट्स में कवर्ड नहीं है उसके लिए।
सेकंड थिंग में क्या बोल रहे थे, ये आपका जो सेशन हुआ आपने जो इन्फॉर्मेशन दी वो मेरा ना मिस हुआ, मैं बाहर गई थी, तो मुझे रिकॉर्डिंग मिलेगा क्या सर?
ग्रुप में रिकॉर्डिंग मिलेगी मैम व्हाट्सएप
में। थैंक यू सर। ओके, और ये जो आपका जो पैकेज है ना 16,000 का, वो इंस्टॉलमेंट में देंगे तो चलेगा क्या सर?
मैम क्रेडिट कार्ड यूज करके आप ईएमआई में कन्वर्ट करा सकते हैं, वो परेशानी नहीं।
अच्छा वैसा है, इंस्टॉलमेंट में नहीं है?
नहीं मैम, वो इंस्टॉलमेंट में करके आप पहला एक महीना ले सकते हो, उसका कॉस्ट
8,000। अच्छा फर्स्ट मंथ का
जी।
ओके ओके सर, थैंक यू। थोड़ा इंफॉर्मेशन आप ग्रुप पे शेयर कीजिए।
ग्रुप में करेंगे मैम, ग्रुप में सारा कुछ।
ओके थैंक यू
जी। प्रियंका, आई थिंक योर क्वेश्चंस आर आंसर्ड। सूर्यांशु जी, योर क्वेश्चन इज आंसर्ड आई होप, राइट? सो वी
सर। यस सर
जी मैम, थैंक यू। सो आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस आर आंसर्ड। किसी का अगर कोई सवाल बचता हो तो यू कैन ऑलवेज रीच आउट टू द येलो स्कॉच टीम। आई एम शेयरिंग माय फोन नंबर विद यू, इट इज 9717333655। यू कैन रीच आउट टू अस, यू कैन आस्क अ क्वेश्चन, ड्रॉप अ नोट एंड एवरीथिंग, वो सारी चीजें आप कर सकते हैं। बाकी व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप में यू कैन कीप आस्किंग योर क्वेश्चंस
एंड वी हैव रिपीट नंबर वन सेकंड।
And those of you who have not left their phone numbers yet and they are interesting, please make sure that you leave your phone number. Baki jinhonne diye hain unke numbers hain hamare paas mein. And make sure that you have responded to the polls also. Jo polls hain yahan par, us pe aap sabhi log respond kar dijiyega taki aapko assist kar sake hum us tarah se. So good luck, and our program begins on 19th. We would love to have you all in our program. So with that, hope to see you and hopefully, if required, discuss with you very, very soon. So good night and goodbye from our end. Namaskar.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.